Yo, what's up, you little toxic gooners? Yo, daddy, don't call me that. Oh, yeah. What's up? How are we? Did you guys have a good day yesterday? I mean, I streamed yesterday. I don't know why I'm asking.
I was here. Fuck. I'm so tired.
I got like 4 hours sleep, dude.
Hello.
Me tired too. Yeah, but you're tired because you have a baby. I was tired. I'm tired because I fucking went into VR chat with Lolman and RPR till fucking 8 in the morning. And then I had to get up at like noon because Brooke had to stream.
I gotta take you.
Cryptic Echo, thank you for the 29 months. Oh, I made my cop yesterday, chat, as well, off the stream. So we're all set up. I also somehow convinced Chief to make his cop, too. So the buddy cop duo of Gorgeous George and Jean-Claude Van Damme is now a real thing. Hey, Strix, thanks for the 73 months. Tier 3, god damn. Peach made fools out of you two. Does Peach play the fake Australian? Was her name Ham or something? Was it by the Mario Kart Peach you couldn't catch?
Yeah.
Peach did make fucking fools out of us. It's not our fault that Joe can't drive, though. Was someone streaming? How'd you even know about that? Oh, Chief was streaming? Sometimes I remember how I used to watch Dodger in high school and then start watching you anyway. I'm 30 now. Thanks, Clebez, for the 61 months. I'm 31. I'm 30 plus 2. Doom. Old? What do you mean? 30's not old, dude. Age like fine wine. Am I right, Clebos? That's us. All right, so today, these are our choices for today, okay? These are the games we're going to be playing. Old Market Simulator is the game we're going to be settling on. But before that, I've encouraged them all to get Liar's Bar. I think we need a good team bonding exercise. So we're going to start in Liar's Bar. And then we're going to do the market. And I think the person who wins Liar's Bar should get first dibs on like what market stall they do. You know what I mean? It's Russian roulette and Liar's Dice at the same time. I'm calling this stupid group. Oh. No one answered. Chat, do you want me to play Silent Hill 2 tomorrow or wait for the subathon? It'll be a good subathon game. Wait for subathon? Okay. It's actually Katie's birthday tomorrow and she wants to play the Isle.
Hey, man.
So we'll probably do that. Hey, man.
Whose birthday is it?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Katie's.
Oh, happy birthday, Katie.
What's up, bitch?
What's up? What the fuck did you just call me?
What's up, you little bitch?
What's up, you little bitch? That's actually how I opened my stream today. I said, what's up, bitches? And people did not like that.
I have done that a couple of times.
And now I get it. You've put me into the position that I put them into, and now I don't like it. So I get it now.
What do you mean you get it now?
I don't like being called a bitch.
Yeah, but you can't say, like, I get it now after you called them a bitch. Like, it's like, I bullied you, and you bullied them, but now you get it. Why didn't you get it when you were being bullied?
No, I
got
it once
I was
being bullied.
Why did you get it
when
you became the
aggressor?
You
bullied me, and that made me get that I was the bullier before. But I didn't realize that I was the bullier before because I'm not a good person. Self-reflection is a skill, Sam.
Are you saying I bullied you after the fact?
Yeah, I opened stream like that today.
Oh,
like
and then I did it to you just now and you didn't like it.
Exactly.
Right.
Exactly.
I feel like I've done it to you many times before, though.
True, I think I've returned the favor, too.
You have.
Listen, bud.
Yeah?
I don't know how to play card games. Am I fucked?
Okay, so do you know how to play Liar's Dice?
No, never played it once in my life. Don't even know what it is.
You've seen Pirates of the Caribbean, right?
I've seen Pirates of the Caribbean.
Dice game they
I
play
don't
on
recall
the ship.
Liar's Dice.
You know when he meets his dad and his dad's like a shellfish guy?
And they
play Liar's Dice and they wager years in the crew.
Right, yeah. Part of the crew, part of the ship. Yeah. Understood.
Okay, so the idea is, the general principle behind the game is, we all have a Russian roulette gun. And also, we play five-card liars card. So basically, it'll be like, we can play a game just to warm up, because I don't know where the other two are, but basically...
Yeah, you need to teach me.
Yeah, if it says, like, it's a king's table, then everyone has to try and get rid of their hand, but there's no way you have five kings, right? So you have to you have to subtly lie. And if someone calls you out for lying and you get caught, you have to take a Russian roulette shot. If they call you out for lying and you weren't lying, they have to take a shot.
Then they have to do it. Okay, so you want to bluff. There's a lot of bluffing.
There's a lot of bluffing involved. It's all bluffing.
Okay.
And then basically, I think Last Man Standing, when we decide to play the last game, can like pick what they want to do in the market first.
Okay.
I'll host the game.
Everyone thinks I'm gonna lose. Why the fuck do you think I'm gonna lose?
Did you terrible lie?
I'm terrible at lying, apparently. Okay, that's good to know. I'm intrinsically a good person. I'm bad at lying. You can trust me.
I'm invited.
Bye. I'm invited.
What are we playing first?
Lies,
liar game.
Okay.
You're offline on Steam, Minji.
I'm in the lobby.
Wow.
You a pig, man. I'm the
hiding.
Wolf. I'm the Doberman. Oh wait, he's cool. He's got a name. He's called Scubby.
Nah, it's not. Scubby.
Nah, I'm playing Scubby though. I'm a Scubby man.
I'm Scubby.
Yeah, you didn't pick Scubby quick enough though in the lobby though.
Yeah, you're not Scubby, man.
I'm already Scubby.
I think I'm gonna play Scub.
I think I'll play Widowmaker.
First, I have to download the game. What is this, anyways? Sam kind of yelled it at us and was like, "We're doing this."
Kinda, yeah, he yelled
and
it.
And then,
at
like,
us.
I just didn't really have the energy to question it.
Right. Well, he wants to play, and it's the Pirates of the Caribbean game.
This is a team building exercise.
Yeah.
I thought like that was every week.
No.
Every week we do a team building exercise.
A concentrated dose of toxicity.
Are you serious? Every week is a team building exercise?
I don't know
what the
fuck
is wrong with you.
I mean, I would say that it's a successful team building exercise because
we would
like,
be so much closer if we didn't meet up every Sunday tomato. We would be honestly like, I would invite you to my fucking wedding. I would have you be the godfather to my children. But we do Sunday stuff, and therefore none of that's ever gonna happen.
I see. I understand. Damn, man. All it took was me yelling at you one time for not doing anything in the tavern game
all it
for you
took
to
was
fucking
me yelling
uninvite
at you one
me
time.
From
no,
the wedding.
You are underplaying severely the interactions we've
all
had.
It took was that one single instance
uh-huh.
and nothing
which
else.
Which is why we're doing Liar's Deck, because the winner will get first dibs on the tavern roll.
Okay, so we're doing that, okay.
Right.
Oh, but why is Load Scubby so small, man?
Did it auto-select the Scubby? Because I'm in the fucking background. Switch
game. Perspective.
Man, there's not a lot of options, huh?
I'm gonna play another.
Up, and it wants to be a different character. So.
Gonna be Bristle.
I think I'm gonna play Bristle.
Yeah, I like Bristle.
Table of Bristles.
Ain't no wrong with the whole table of Bristles right. Now.
So the general premise of this game, you guys, if you haven't played Liar's Dice, it's Liar's Dice with cards, but...
No, but it says it's Liar's Deck.
Yeah, so basically what will happen is... At the top of the screen, it will say like King's Table or Queen's Table, okay?
Mm.
And you have to basically, everyone has five cards and you have to get rid of your cards. There's only six queens.
I don't buy it.
So you have
I think
to
he's lying
you
already.
Have to bluff.
Nah, this is the first
I don't
part.
Trust his fucking input.
You have to bluff. And I'm if you call someone's bluff, they have to take a shot of their Russian roulette gun. And if they weren't bluffing, you have to take a shot of your Russian roulette.
Right, but what are you actually bluffing about? Whether or not you have
whether
X
or not you
queens?
Actually put down what you said you put down on the middle.
Okay,
that's
so it's
how
just
bluffing.
All
have,
the things
the objective is to get rid of all the cards in your hand, but obviously some of them aren't going to be, you know, queens or kings, whatever the game is asking for.
Right, okay.
And also, jacks are like a joker card, so they can be anything.
Okay.
Right.
Nah, I don't
you think
that's
you gonna ready up there, Bristle?
Ready up there, Bristle.
I didn't even know I needed to ready up. Where's the... Oh, the ready up button's
right.
In the corner.
Okay. Hiding.
I trust all of you. This is fucked up. Look
okay.
At that fucking...
Am I allowed to pick up my gun and shoot someone else?
No, not
the
yet.
Chimpanzee just playing the acoustic guitar in the background.
But not we don't it. Get to play any of these characters. We get to play Bristle.
Okay. So it's a queen's table. It's a queen's table. Okay.
Well.
Okay.
I want to be the monkey. What the hell?
I'm sure they'll add more characters in the future.
Monkey yeah. With a guitar.
Waiting for first climb. It's queen's table.
So what do you have on your cards?
Two queens.
That's a fucking lie.
That's a fucking
that's
lie.
A
that's
fucking
a fucking
lie.
Lie.
Wait, there's no,
that's a
there's
fucking
no...
lie.
That's.
Oh yeah, give me a fucking. Oh, lie. That was yeah, a, that was a that was fucking
nice
rich.
Try, bucko.
Wait, so how did you choose to call him a lie?
Scarf with a collection.
Oh, it's in his nostril.
Oh, he's good.
Lucky.
He's good.
Table.
Wait, so I lose my awesome hand I had because he decided to be silly?
Well, it's not because I thought it was silly, it's because Gmod decided to call liar. So
if you cool it, you have to cool the whole table.
I had four fucking kings that last hand. I was like, what am I gonna do? So I guess I have to lie good.
First claim?
It's Sam again.
Oh, yeah, it's above his
that,
head.
That's the thing with this order is that it's always gonna be Sam.
It's always gonna be this fucking
and Gmart's always gotta call his shit, and Sam always has to call my shit.
If
that's
he didn't
bullshit.
Lie to me,
one ace is not a bold claim.
That's
he could
bullshit.
Definitely have one ace.
Yeah, but you know he'd fucking do a short one now, a small one, and expect that we'd all buy it right away. It's bullshit.
Yeah.
Three?
Three aces?
For reference, wait, that's all the aces possible.
No, can I just check? So there's no
there's
like
six.
Houses in this, is there?
There's six? Okay, not
there's
four.
There's no suits
six.
In this?
No. Wait, yes.
There's no way Gmod had three. I would call it Benji.
You...
It's bullshit.
But wait, but there's no suits. So like, I can't, there's not going to be four of each card.
No, there's six aces total. He's saying he has half the aces at the table, right, and he just
I have
down.
Half a mind to shoot Gmod from here.
You fucking made
up a lie like that.
One ace.
He believes me.
I believe you.
Okay, hang on. Now what I'm gonna do is one of these. As soon as I figure out the controls of the game.
Three aces.
Wait.
You're pushing.
Wait.
Oh!
Can somebody call him on that? I can't call him on that. He's a fucking liar. Guys, that's all the aces plus one.
You're a liar, Bootstrap Bill.
Okay, so here's the thing: is Sam omitted a fucking detail from the game rules.
Can somebody shoot this guy?
And I got away with it, baby. And I got away with it.
That's two aces, bitch.
Oh.
Eat the gun,
Sam. Okay,
Sam fucking saved my life.
Hold on.
Why did you do that for me, Sam?
You know why I did that for you?
Sense.
Can I be real?
Why?
Because I knew that whatever I put down, he would call me a liar, and I wanted to get him back for when he
King's
fucking
table.
Did it before.
Bro.
So now I know that you can't be. I thought this
Dude,
game was like going like, oh, I have three, and then I can say
going next.
Yeah.
That is so fucked.
I thought
I'm
I could
confused.
Put down
I'm
cards and
the
say the
amount of numbers.
What do you mean? What are you confused about?
Like. I don't know, like, if someone's gonna claim three queens and someone else is gonna, so someone said there's six aces, right? But how many of the other cards? Is it always six of everything?
There is
six
jokers
two
and
like
six
that.
Of the queens, aces, and kings. That's the only
cards
in the deck.
Okay, cool.
I just thought we were doing every single card in everything. For some reason, I was like, oh, I can call three queens. And that's what I put out, and it was like,
dude,
three
anybody
kings.
Should be able to call a liar. This is so fucked.
Oh, you're stuck with Benji calling your shit, man.
Well, it's just like when I watch you blatantly lie and then I watch Sam ignore it.
Fuck
I
you,
wanna fucking
okay.
blow my own brain.
I ignored
out.
It to fuck you over, hello?
Yes, no, I understand.
I see how it works out. It's actually a lot more simple than I thought it was. Overcomplicating it.
He's lying, by the way, Tomorrow.
Benji. Oh, yeah, is he?
The thing
he
is, really Tomato, Sam will say this, but he's a notorious liar. So far, he's
right
proven
now.
To be a liar.
He did not put down two kings.
He's proven to be a liar. He wants you to shoot yourself, and I would hate that for you.
I think he's right.
You're such a little milquetoast bitch.
Oh.
You're such a little pathetic worm. You just crumpled.
Fuck you. Fuck all of you, all right? I don't like these kinds of games.
For you, darling.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, you gotta say heroic little
if he checked out there, I would have loved that. Queen's table, guys. Come on now. No lying.
No lying.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and do one of these. And I'm gonna put out, a cool...
One
queen.
Hmm.
Pussy.
He's lying.
Pussy.
Liar.
You really think I'd lie about that?
Sake.
Are you fucking sure?
You fucking dumbass.
I don't fucking know, dude.
I'd lie about the one queen.
What the fuck? All right, hold on. I'm turning the sound up.
Oh. Man, I had such a good hand too.
And we're jumpy
no
if we're calling out
the
first move.
I know,
dude. It's just
that's
it's been
a long round.
The first
one
is like you're trying to sneak one in there.
What table is it? Queen's table. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
the fuck are you looking at?
Two queens. Oh, look at you, bitch.
Two?
Bullshit.
Two queens already?
That's probably good.
There's only six at the table. That's a third of the queens. Three
queens. What the fuck? That's
hey,
five.
Hey, Benji?
That's pretty badass.
Five queens.
I'm telling you right now,
okay,
you gotta call bullshit on this.
The thing is, you've proven yourself as trash at this, so I'm not gonna listen to what you said. And instead,
Benji,
I'm going to
he's
say...
put down no
okay,
queens.
Benji's okay, fucking wait, lying. Benji's fucking lying. He just claimed there were seven queens.
That's seven queens tomorrow.
Seven queens.
If you have
table
a queen,
tomorrow.
He's lying. You don't have
no,
one.
No, or Gmart.
Or Gmart put down three fucking fakes and it was so
well,
obvious and Benji
here,
fucked
I can
it
tell
up.
You here and now that I was setting a bait for
hey,
Benji that he didn't take.
I didn't fuck anything up. Yeah,
I
Gmart
placed three
and
queens
I...
knowing Benji would call me, and then he didn't, because the only logical thing to do
I fucking hate you, Benji!
You keep trying this, dumbass.
I hate you, man!
You keep trying this, man!
We forget about
put that gun
oh,
in your nostril!
We forgot about Jokers, man.
We forgot about Jokers in
the
car. The
Joker was you all along, bitch. I'll see you in the sequel.
Oh, I'm fine.
For fuck's sake!
Dude, I hope Benji's first bullet fucking ends him, dude, because
I really hope
it.
So, too. Yeah, this is kind of scuffed.
Why is it always like me or Sam starting?
Because
I don't know. Like usually
I don't
us.
Know actually.
It's because
Queen's table. Just...
Queen's
table.
Okay. God, the bindings of this game.
Sam, you should call him on it. He's lying.
Two queens. Call him. Nah, don't call it. That's
he's definitely got a queen and one other card, and he's trying to slip it in.
Statistically,
nah,
though,
that's not how.
Statistically,
oh, that's what that is under their names. It's the fucking shots
how many
they've taken.
Bullets they've got
yeah.
left. Yeah.
One queen.
All right, three
so
queens
hard.
On the
it's
table.
It's so hard to call it on one queen, even though I think he's fucking lying.
Two queens.
That's really interesting, man. That's really interesting.
Two queens. Whoever called BS, etc. starts the next round. Oh.
Liar.
Liar.
Well.
This will give me a good chance to get breakfast, guys, so I'm honestly kind of hoping for it.
You fucking suck at this, man.
Why are you still here?
Oh my fucking god. I'm actually pissed off that he's survived this.
Why are you still here?
It's too easy.
It's too easy.
You need to stop. All
right, dude. The thing is, you're killing us tomorrow because we, you and me, have to keep going first every time because of you.
Yeah. Tomorrow's not got a bullet in that gun. I swear to fucking god.
Two aces.
Two aces. He's lying, Sam.
I'm lying.
One ace.
See that nod?
One ace?
Okay, three aces on the table.
One ace.
One ace. Oof, interesting.
One ace.
Well,
gonna empty out my fucking gun.
Bro, you might. Bro,
no,
you want
bro,
breakfast that bad?
Benji is just playing it super safe and letting you shoot yourself. I'm telling you right now, if it ever this gets to the second you. Round where. Like Benji has to put down a second set of cards. He's always
oh
lying
God.
Because he just goes honest first round every time.
I think that the flaw of this game is that you can't call anyone on a lie. It has to be the people adjacent from you.
Yeah.
I think that's a huge flaw.
You have to watch in horror as someone just like lies to your face.
What the fuck is this king's table?
Yep.
Okay. Plus, Tomato keeps calling it, so he's also turn one-ing himself.
Two kings.
Two kings, ooh, huh, ooh, Buster?
Hang on a minute.
One king.
That's okay.
Let me just.
Three kings.
Wait.
Three kings, huh?
That's crazy. A fucking
he
lie.
He said, wait. Oops. That means it was an accident.
That's a
Benji.
Fucking lie.
You're lying, bitch, Gmart.
Die.
Yes!
Yeah!
Oh,
get this
oops,
eat the bullet! Eat
well,
the
luckily,
bullet.
The chances king. Of me actually shooting myself in the head are very low.
God damn it. God damn it.
He was afraid.
I didn't feel fair.
God damn it.
What did you say? Thank God then. I didn't feel fear, but I became a religious man.
Just briefly. I just swore it. Oh, okay. I'm starting, huh?
King's table means you can only play kings.
You're taking an awful long time staring at their cards there, bud.
Yep.
Now, I know Tomato's 4 out of 6, but I'd call him on that bullshit.
We just don't have the fucking strength for it today, man.
Dude, Benji was definitely lying.
Oh.
Yeah? You think so?
Yeah.
Listen, I just gotta stay alive. I just don't want
to
kill myself.
To fucking call me on it. Sam is 100% lying, I can tell you that right now.
Am I?
I think he is lying.
He's 1000% lying.
I just don't know if I want to shoot myself.
Numerically, I know he's lying. Just look at that fucking hog over there. He's lying.
There's no way you had kings, given how many I had.
Given how many I had, I know that you didn't have 3 and put them down. I definitely know that.
Alright, just...
why would he save a king?
Why would he save a king, tomorrow?
Reasons.
Mayor, why would he save a king?
I don't know why he'd save a king,
on his first turn, he played 2, then he played 1 king.
Listen, I'm done calling people liars. I want to believe
You're the only one that can...
I want to believe 1 king, man.
You're lying. Yeah.
He's holding a spare king. Liars. You guys don't know the strat to hold a king? Really? Call him. Greg, he doesn't have 1 king.
Hey, dude, he did the thing you
said. He said 3 before. He's a liar.
What?
Why would you use all your kings at the same time?
Whatever, I'll see you all in hell.
Statistically, the odds of him killing himself are very low right now.
Oh
my fucking god.
He's gone.
Dude, he really leaned his head.
His eyes never closed.
Can someone get this fucking guy off the
table? Why?
What is this
Sam's
Aces
lying.
Table?
100% Aces table.
Okay.
Come on, Benji.
Figuring out how to do this is fucking weird, man. Okay.
Okay.
Cool. Numerically impossible. I'm still holding all my aces. Call him. Call him. Right now, call that little bitch. Yeah, we're calling right now. Alright.
Okay.
One is liar.
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 Fucking hate. I hate that you can do just a Joker.
Just a base Joker.
Liar. You're
bit,
so fucking
good. Go get some breakfast.
Nah,
it's
50, man. 50, still...
man.
Okay.
All right. How does this work with 2 people, really, though?
What do you mean?
Well, I feel like you're just going to call liar the second you. Because it's very easy to calculate now.
Can you?
Okay. Alrighty.
One king.
Okay. Bro, I don't know how to fucking sl- Oh, it's space.
Two kings.
Alright.
Two kings. Liar.
Fuck!
Fuck yeah, dude. Nice try. Nice try. You're at 2 bullets. How many am I on?
It was fucked up. I had just 2 kings left, so I was going for like the double bluff.
Yeah, you were gonna do the honest at the end and wait for the late call. Oh, you're fucking dead.
Yes!
Yes! Crowned the best liar. I got the Pinocchio badge. Oh, fuck yeah.
Wow.
It's not really a thing that I want to be crowned in life, is best liar.
Is... So what's the difference between this and just Liar's Dice? Because I feel like Liar's Dice probably has more like depth.
Liar's Dice is roll the dice. No one can see your roll, but everyone's watching the next move. Guess how many dice of a certain number are showing across all players. Loser drinks a bottle of poison. We can try that if you want. I haven't tried it before.
The classic
Liar's,
Liar's Dice.
That sounds way better. I love Liar's Dice.
You couldn't
help yourself, man. You had to go the Foxy.
The chat kept talking about it. So now I'm doing it.
They've been missing that, those
Foxy
dinos. I know,
they kept asking me, I can't believe he's not playing the Zootopia Femboy Fox.
True.
Femboy
I mean,
Fox.
I believe it.
They said that. Real thing.
Yeah, because it looks like the Zootopia
dude.
Did
they say
dude,
that?
The,
or did your brain say that?
No, that was, it's in chat.
Chat in quotes.
Dude, it's just a thing where it's like, you don't have to do what chat's frothing at the mouth like fucking degenerates about. Like, you don't have to, but you're doing it.
Point to the exact person that said
them.
It.
Yeah, name them.
Audit that person.
Ex-Guildford.
Ex-Guildford, what the fuck, man? Ready, upload.
So I keep on forgetting that Bristol gotta do that.
I can't
believe
you guys don't know Liar's Dice.
When have you ever played it?
Part of the ship, part of the crew.
Of the Caribbean.
Part of the ship.
Oh, we played it when we played Pulsar.
Black Flag, Pulsar had it. Yeah.
Pulsar has
Oh, I never played it in Pulsar, I watched.
Red Dead Redemption has it.
I don't play that game.
I actually don't know how this version of Liar's Dice works, though.
You play them in the numbers, you're trying to reach a certain number. Yeah.
The same
you're
shit
like,
where
four
we just
fours.
Lie. Yeah, you're like,
five oh, fours.
Yeah. So you're trying to say the total number
on
of
the
dice
table,
you
yeah.
think that everybody's got.
Okay, so I see. That's actually, I like the way that this one works.
Three sixes.
Sniff out lies. For
that's a fucking lie.
No, it's not,
that's
boy.
That's a fucking lie.
That's actually
that's
not
a
lie.
Fucking lie.
That's a fucking lie.
Yeah, it's a total between all of us.
Seven? The seven
Wait, you called the lie when you had that many sixes?
The fuck?
You drank poison.
Am I gonna be okay?
God, it looks like you're bleeding out your eyes right now.
I think it's gonna kill you, man.
It's okay, man. You have to drink it twice to die.
Okay.
Problem is, now his brain's gonna be like all rattled
My
with poison.
Brain
He's
is
not
mush.
Gonna know how to do it right.
Hang on. Just to clarify, Juma, you
yes.
had three sixes, and you called
yes,
his.
Yes, I thought you were a little fucking liar.
Bro, it's a cumulative sum of all of our stuff.
Yes, I understand.
Six.
Holy three. Fuck, three is a low blow. It's a low bit though. Let's slide.
Six threes, hog.
Six threes, hog. Oh my god.
Hang on, I gotta learn the new controls here.
Six threes.
I'm gonna call you a fucking liar.
Wait, did he not say six sixes? Oh my god, he said three sixes.
Bro.
This explains so much.
I got you, Sam.
Man, I fucking hate Benji. I hate Benji.
You called me a liar like eight
Bottoms
times
up, big boy.
Every time you're wrong.
The fact that he's like, I got you, Sam. Like, you preemptively pulled those fucking dice out.
I
for
did
him.
It for him.
Fuck you, bitch.
I did it for him. You wish you could.
Fuck you.
Make a fucking good pick here, bud. Maybe
yeah,
I'll get
you, know
you
what
too.
I'm gonna do? I'm gonna say it's gonna be 3-1. Yes.
Safe bet.
Also, if you haven't realized, I'm pretty sure you have to bet.
You have to bet higher
than
next.
Yeah, you have to go higher.
So that's how they fuck you. Is if you like can't get a better bet on the next one.
Yeah.
Four threes.
What? That's such an. I have like Microsoft Sam voice.
Fives. This fox has got a few tricks up her sleeve. Liar.
Do you now? Hey, Greg, I got you, man.
Do you?
Nah.
Shit.
Nah.
You don't think two poisons will kill me, do you?
Probably not.
Two out of three.
Man, we started playing while he was still dying from it.
He's dead. Okay. That bitch is dead.
Oh, it's my fucking turn.
Remember, there's gonna be less dice now.
Less dice, yeah, to add up.
Shouldn't have told you
yeah,
that,
I'm
really.
Yeah, I'm aware. I mean, if you could do basic arithmetic. Four fours?
Ooh.
You little bitch.
Liar.
He fucking...
He's panicking.
Yes.
He's panicking.
Man,
yes.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Bombs up, big boy.
That's number two. Wait, so you're done too?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
This is playing out exactly the same as it did last game.
All right, man.
Last
I don't even think like my bet was a pretty bad one. It just didn't work
no,
out.
It's just you got
Three,
called on it.
Twos.
Three sixes.
Your truth is showing, dog. Liar.
You fucking little bitch.
Oh.
You fucking little asshole.
Oh.
You couldn't even have a single six for me?
Bottoms up. Oh, you're not looking too great.
That's fine. I can take a poison. I take one, I guess.
Two ones.
Three. Your bluff is as weak as your resolve. Three threes.
Try to lie to me. I dare you. Four threes.
Liar.
Liar!
Oh, you fucking ass. You had a two, you bounce. Oh my god. Alright, I'm out of here. Fuck this game.
Okay.
Dude, he really braced himself.
Yeah, he really locked in there.
I thought he was about to willpower that shit, but no.
He was the Black Widow the entire time.
Again, my first round didn't count.
Do you want to do this one or the card one for finale?
Liar's Dice is much better. For the finale.
Yeah, then we'll move over to Tavern.
I think while Liar's Dice is better, the deck one is funnier.
The deck one is funnier.
Because of the gun.
The deck Liar's one's more like deck. Personal.
But yeah.
We'll end on a Liar's deck.
But Liar's Dice works because the less people there are, the less dice there are to play around with.
Liar's deck. Yeah, we'll do Liar's deck, and the way it's going to work is Lost Alive gets to pick what they do in the market.
Yeah, okay. I'm into it. Winner takes all.
Okay.
Ready up.
I mean, I don't see what. How about we just have it be the order of elimination?
Yeah,
so
that's
the second
what I mean.
Person gets to pick the second.
Yeah. That's
no what, guy who sure. dies first gets last.
The guy who dies first gets the scraps of the market. Yeah.
Oh no.
Well.
Whoa.
I like
nice
the rat
back.
On the couch.
Nice to
over
be
there.
Back.
Wait, how many jokers did it say in this?
Two.
Time?
Two. Six.
Two jokers and six of everything else. Yeah.
It's a queen's table, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and boom, bam, boom.
Two queens.
Play nice and safe.
I like seeing the heads.
Start things
queens.
Off. Yeah, the queens are cool, man.
That dude's fucking lying. I can't call him on it, Benji, but that dude's fucking lying.
Okay.
Three queens.
Oh my god.
I fucking hate this guy because I know somehow he has that. Yeah, of
dude,
course. He always
clear?
Has one thing.
Wait. To
I
be
get
clear,
stuck with
to be clear,
Benji
Tomato,
every
I had
time.
Four queens and a joker, dude.
Dude,
I had
this
the
is
five
a guy,
queens.
If this is a bullet, you get last pick in the market, dude. That's
like, why do I? Why am I stuck on like dancing Benji's shit twice?
Just be kind,
so
man. I'll treat you well. Just don't fucking call me.
I'll treat you well.
Yeah,
he will treat me well, man. Fucking whatever.
One ace.
You can't choose more than three.
You're taking a long time to calculate two aces. Benji, I think he's lying. I can't call him on it, but I think.
I also have two aces.
I think that guy's lying.
Man.
He just looked around the whole
too many
fucking
times.
Room.
One ace.
I mean, Greg's clearly lying. He's just getting rid of one bad card at a time.
No. That is psychopathic.
Wait,
you're
unless,
a fucking liar, Foxy Fox.
Was, unless his
oh,
first round was a
fucking
lie, like I said it was.
You had the
Foxy
double
Fox.
Joker.
That's right.
Okay, well,
that's
at
right.
least there's a very low chance
pull
that
the
there's
trigger.
A bullet in this one.
To
pull
me.
The
you
trigger.
Be listening to me.
Damn.
I could take a fake bullet.
I feel like Benji's strat is just to never call Sam on his bullshit.
Are you? I just did.
Keep his head down.
He just fucking took a bullet for it. What do you
at
mean?
At the wrong time. What do you at the wrong time? You got baited at the obvious bait.
He lied, dude. What am I meant to do if he lies? You should definitely be able to do five at once. That'd be way funnier.
You probably could.
You can't. I had five queens when Tomato called me.
They wouldn't let it?
No. You could only do three max. Oh, it's my go? Sorry, guys.
Three kings.
Get fucked. Get someone actually fucked.
I don't believe him, but again, I can't
he,
call
he,
him
but
on
he's
it.
Pulled jokers before. Man.
He has
he's
pulled jokers
he's
before.
Pulled a lot of jokers before.
So I don't even want to fucking call him on this shit first.
Your character looks okay. That's a lie. That's straight up a fucking lie. Liar. If only it was a lie, though.
Oh my god.
If only.
Oh my god.
If only I was telling the truth.
Oh my god.
Tell the devil I said hi. Look,
don't fail me now. Wait.
Oh.
Okay.
Ace's table, huh? Ooh, not bad.
One
ace.
Throwing out one two single aces. Card.
The one I always get sus of one because it's like you're just trying to get rid of one bad card.
I think that was fate. I think Tamar's lying. I think Gmart's lying too.
Then you think Gmart's lying and you're gonna call? That's risky. Yeah, but it's just like out.
Oh it's God. Like such a one of the time strat, huh?
Hmm.
Let's see if luck's still on my side.
I'm just gonna.
Is it? Oh,
you're like, that is I like how he puts it in his mouth.
What the fuck?
Did your mic go in your actual mouth? It sounded like it.
Ooh. Was this Ace's table?
Yeah, Ace's table, man.
One ace.
I wouldn't try it again, right?
There's no way he tries it a second time on the one.
That's crazy. You're
three.
A fucking liar. I mean, two aces. Technically speaking, there's still not six. It's only five. One
ace. Seeming like some fucking bullshit.
Interesting. One ace. Oh, I think I know who lied. One ace. Ah, let me.
Tomato Gaming. You think Sam has what?
Listen to me, Tomato Gamer, you're not gonna call me on that, okay? You dumb piece of shit.
Oh, Sam had one- okay, Sam had one card left in his hand and you didn't call him, Benji, are you kidding me?
Bro,
why would he,
I wanted
if he
to
knew
empty
that
my
he
hand.
Had a safe
and
card loop.
And you had three
loop.
Aces,
like,
why would you do that?
There's no reason-
I wanted to empty my hand!
There's no reason for him to call it if he knows that he has a free out on the next one and he's safe to let it go.
Yeah, I'm okay
again.
With him living as long as I definitely get to confirm live.
Right.
Why would I risk it? Okay.
Two aces. Two ace.
That is a fucking lie. He's lying.
One ace.
Seriously, he's fucking lying. Look at him. He knows. He's nodding because he agrees.
Yeah,
I'm lying.
Yeah, I fucking lied.
I fucking love lying.
Two aces.
Little liar, Tomato, you little fucking liar.
One.
That's a lie.
Liar.
Oof.
Actually
listening to you.
Or you. Dude, you can't listen to Benji. That's part of his game plan.
Yeah.
He's yelling who's liars even when they might not be.
I'm in your head, son.
God, not yet, please.
Please, not yet, please.
So I had no card, and I knew if I played one card that Sam would just fucking call my bullshit.
Oh yeah, my hands have been fucking nightmarish.
Dude, that last hand, I had four aces.
Yeah, I just table. Knew if I played a card, Sam would be like, nah.
Close Clinton King's table, huh? Okay.
One king.
Actual
sure.
Fucking one coward king. Maneuver.
Three kings.
Dude, this guy's fucking insane. You're pushing
one king. One king.
Well, I'm good. I'm already in the clear.
One king.
Did you bluff your way through the first bit? You fucking
yeah,
suck,
I've man. All got kings now.
One king.
Tomato's so broken, he doesn't... He's fucked, dude. One king.
He's in your head, Tomato. That was a bluff. He's bluffing.
One
he just bluffed
king.
A king.
No, I didn't. I only have kings. I'm just fucking continuing.
Liar.
What the fuck?
Getting out of this with the one king gambit,
what the
guys.
Fuck?
Dude,
I'm getting out of this by just leaving it all in your
safe one king place.
I'm not falling for anything.
You
I'm
are,
in a
dude.
Bad position. No, I'm not.
There's a bullet
in
your fucking
I'm
head, man.
There's nothing like the one king
card. There's like eight cards on the table, and I'm next in anything I play.
I raise you
like,
one king.
Yeah,
one card shall be enough.
Dude, the truth is, the reason he keeps calling you is because he's so scared I'm going to call him. One. And that's psychotic.
I can't fucking play like
that
this.
That is psychotic.
That's true.
One ace.
What the fuck? Two one aces. Ace?
Call him.
So
call
one,
him.
One,
call him
two.
Tomorrow. Call him.
Fuck you, bitch.
Call him, bro.
One ace.
Actually good.
Here's the fucked up thing though, Juma. He's conditioned you to not call on his ones, and that was definitely a fake ace.
I don't care.
I don't care anymore. What are the rules?
I don't care.
I just
want
to empty my hand, man.
We're playing Uno, all right,
Tomato. Tomato, ding dong, my little bitch. Yeah. Okay, you're not going to call this, okay? Aces.
I'm not going to because I know that's the safe one because he always gets his shit ones out early.
That's right. Good lad. Good one lad. Inch.
Ace.
I get to lie back and watch one of you shoot yourselves Lion. In the face. Oh you call God, that a one
played.
Ace?
Well played.
The fuck?
Fuck. Beauty wait.
And luck. Let's hope
Lady Luck.
Both.
Oh my God! It
Jesus
worked.
Christ!
She was one bullet
I
in.
Fucked him so bad.
Oh my God.
Now I can breathe.
She's
a
actually lying on the table.
She's never gonna call me ever. I've been studying fuck. Benji's play, and he just doesn't yeah. call a liar.
That's valid.
It's smart.
That's valid. Yeah, think about it for a second, load. Really think about it.
Time to think on
dude,
that,
like, oh,
man.
Fuck! My second bullet?
Act like that's not normal. It's perfectly normal to think of your game strategy, okay?
Is it?
Two aces.
Look at that call one, him. The think of two.
Call him.
Aces.
Okay.
One ace. That's so fucked.
This.
What do you mean? What's wrong with
calling it?
Like the way they come out of nowhere?
Joke's on you, buddy.
Could worse could have been the first. I was the first!
Please don't leave me alone
isn't
with him.
Gonna fucking hit me. I'm gonna dodge it.
I'm gonna catch it in my mouth.
Okay. He didn't even look at it. He didn't even look at the gun.
He's fucking dead.
Oh,
all right. Welcome to your personal
oh, he
hell.
He caught it all right, dude. He caught it all right.
Here with him.
Oh. One ace.
Don't do this. Really?
No, I just felt like it.
Yep. Really? Mr. Benji never calls a liar. Calls a liar, huh?
You said well, that's what I do, man. I felt like maybe I... Anyway, well, I guess I get to choose what I want to be in the tavern. Very cool. Very cool. Easiest stop of my life.
This is a good determination of toxicity. Like, Benji one-handedly or came second in every single liar-based game.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, something's up about that.
Don't fucking read too much into it, man. It's
no,
just
I'm reading a lot
skill.
Into it.
We're reading a lot into it, dude.
Something's read up into that.
He's way too gleeful to win that. To win this
it's
ball.
Toxic that you
there's
would
a
think
level
about
of
that,
sociopathic
me.
Ability that is required yeah. to just place yeah. that high consistently in a lying game.
Yeah, okay.
He was, right, this man. Was the most dialed into anything I've seen Benji on a Toxic Sunday.
Honestly,
ever,
it was
too.
Diabolical.
Like, he was fully leaned forward. Like, something's off.
Well, it's easy to say that when you didn't win and you're looking up at me standing on the platform of lies that I built for myself.
Okay.
I'm happy here. Amongst your corpses, apparently.
Okay, so the picks are Benji picks, then Gmart picks, then I pick, and then Sam gets the nasty scraps.
Yes. Why, I don't know why it's you crazy. Said, then I pick. Like, you're not also going to be on the nasty scrap.
Yeah, but I get to pick one of the two nastiest scraps, and you get the nastiest of the scraps. I don't even know what the jobs are in this, or if they're even accessible or
is this game fully functional, is the question.
What?
I would hope.
We would not know, because we've never tried.
Yeah, like, I'm wondering how early access it is, because it's early
it's
access, right?
1.0.
Oh, it's 1.0. Oh, okay. Cool.
Well, join on me, I think.
We're joining this guy. We're gonna join him. If anyone's hosting, it's gotta be Benji because Sam might be able to take control, and then he won't get the scraps.
I'm okay with that. I'm in Sam's game.
Hey,
something's up.
No, like he could do that, but I can go to Sam's house and just tweak the files if I need to.
Oh. Our game has seized up while trying to connect.
It's kind of cozy though. In a fucked up way, it's kind of cozy.
My, I think my game actually froze.
Oh shit.
Because I tried to join Sam's lobby from mine.
I've been next to you the whole time. It.
Oh shit, you look.
I've just been following you like 1 foot behind you and you haven't noticed.
You have a soulless, low poly look to you.
Yeah, so do you, bro. With tiny little evil, beady black eyes.
You got little evil, beady black eyes too, but you've also got like a cute little farmer's hat that I kind of respect.
Hey, hello there.
You've got a cute little red bandana.
Where are the other two?
I don't know.
Red bandana. Are we pirates or are we?
I feel like I've spawned into the greatest penguin heist of all time.
Hello. It does feel like it a little bit. Hey, what's up, Lord, with a backwards cap? Wow. Oh, it's a bandana. That was a backwards cap. Oh, press tab to look at the inventory system.
Okay.
What?
Interesting. We will learn.
It seems like up until a certain point, we're all doing the same thing. We need to.
Yeah. I guess. What kind of buttons do they have in the game? C.
Oh, the lumberjack. Does anyone see a lumberjack? Why are we starting at night?
How come Sam gets a hat?
You also have a hat, fuckface.
Wait, what game? Old Market Simulator. Fuck.
You've got a little Amish beard as well.
I don't know that. Wait, and I'm you, and they're them.
They're them, and you're me.
Yeah, me and Tomato are the same, and you two are the same. But we have
How much money? I'm at the stand right now.
We have 4,000 coins.
I can buy a fucking big wooden stand. Do you? What kind of stand we want?
We
need to buy one stand from the lumberjack.
How about I get the cheapest stand they have?
Yeah, get that.
Holy fuck. Dude, the Herb Fest is starting in 4 days.
Alright, I got a closed stand. I don't know. Does anyone know where our market is?
No, I have no. Well, yeah, actually, I saw the sign. Go to the middle of the town.
Oh, it's this one. Okay. So this is. I've put down our own. You know, I'm just going to put it somewhere.
Wow.
Is it an apiary?
What is that?
No, it's 4 blocks for things to be. I'm going to put it
right
inside.
Wait, is this our piece of shit?
This is our piece
of
shit.
It's kind of cute, actually. I think it looks kind of cute.
Right in the doorway?
Open.
This is it?
Right in the doorway? We don't have any
products. And ladies and gentlemen, we are open.
What?
We're selling the stand.
We need to order goods from the dock.
Well, that would require one of us to be taking that job, and I mean, I'm not about to assume.
I don't know what the world has to offer.
I wouldn't dare.
This isn't the dock, is it?
No, the dock, that's a fucking house on the shore, guys. The dock is over here. Dude, I don't know if you guys got the fucking, like, can-do attitude and gumption to handle this fucking task if I'm the only one that's able to find any of the storage.
You should shut the fuck up, number three.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, number three.
What are we buying? We can get bread, carrots, eggs, or potatoes.
All.
All? Don't get all.
Why not?
Gosh, for real?
It's locked in now.
If we buy all, the pirates over here are gonna clock that we have money, and they're gonna light up this entire
one of everything.
Dock.
I'm starting a romance in the town.
And now it says it'll be delivered tomorrow, so we gotta go to sleep.
This was a worthless day.
I could just spend all our money.
Don't.
Okay, don't walk into the bag vendor. Don't walk into the bag vendor and touch the bags, because you will spend 2,500 coins.
Wait, where did our money go?
I spent it on.
Are we growing something? Do we have produce?
Guys,
uh-oh.
I'm going to sleep.
Guys, you just pushed us to the next day, bro.
We had to.
Oh my god.
Are we like paying attention to the game, guys?
Does anyone else notice that Tomato named our market Cumtown LLC, or was that
what the fuck, Tomato?
Not excuse me. Excuse me.
I think it was Benji.
Excuse me.
Is it Benji
that you would do that?
You're sick, puppy man. You're sick.
You're the fucking host.
I didn't
Sam's
name it.
Sam's the host.
This is an inside job, and it's psycho.
Sam assassinated Tomato's character.
It was Benji, clearly, and he's turning
us
all against
each
other.
Oh, it was so clearly Benji, which is why you called me on it.
Right after I called you on it, I said, actually, that's more of a Benji thing. And then you were too busy yelling to fucking hear that.
You need to never step up upon me again. All right.
You
don't
need
catch
to shut
me.
The
don't
fuck
don't
up.
Let me catch
you,
you in these
the
alleys.
Up.
All right. Where's the fucking?
It's just another table of liars. Get dice, man.
Are we gonna get these carrots on this shelf or not?
Maybe I know.
Greg,
maybe
Greg
gave,
went up
you know?
The gondola.
Use your hands.
Greg was going up the gondola.
Eggs.
This is pretty cool, actually. I like this.
Dude.
Oven for 15 minutes.
I got some eggs.
5,000 coins to
Boom.
Get an oven.
I'm going to set the price of these things. Okay, actually, they recommend the correct price. They recommend the correct price. It's like a plus 15% or 25% value. All
right, I thought we had more produce.
We do. It's just I'm the only one moving it. I carry it. You put it on a gondola, and the gondola speeds it over.
It's like he was like born to carry produce.
Oh my god!
Look at our market. Hey, maybe open that thing. Maybe
dude. You fucking do it. Maybe you fucking do it. All right, you're lower on the totem pole than me. I only take orders from Gmart or Benji telling me to do it.
That's fair. That's fair.
Fuck you.
I did it.
Oh, wait.
Benji, what job do you want?
At the top of the totem pole, wait, what the fuck? You name it Benji Sucks?
Sam keeps on doing these things.
He rules at lying.
This guy wanted
beer.
Oh, you
could just infinitely change it. Okay, that's cool. Nice.
God, look at them. They're like
locusts. What jobs do we have?
We don't know all of them yet.
Well,
because we're still going through
there's cashier. There's shelfer.
Okay, I'm definitely not doing shelfer or cashier. That sounds fucking monotonous.
I know there's gardening. I know there's fishing.
Yeah, I'm going to fish. I'm fishing.
But the thing is, again, that's not exactly accessible yet, so it's not really worth.
Well, we could. Okay, I see. We just everyone just do everything for a while. Fuck
it. Did you guys know how in like simulator games, when you're the cashier, you typically have to give them change and like do a little bit of mental math? There's none of that.
Okay, so it seems like that means that essentially this person can also handle the entirety of the inside of the building from the sound of it. Because
that sounds cool. Oh, they found the farm, by the way.
Okay,
they have a palisade set up. For some reason, there's a fucking palisade to prevent you from getting into the farm.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Hey, let's view events at the calendar at the Grand Bazaar.
So we got a Herb Fest coming up in a couple days.
Well, I don't believe you because I haven't seen the events
at the
calendar.
How do we view the events at the Grand Bazaar?
Believing me.
I'm at the Grand Bazaar and I don't see the calendar.
It's on the wall next to the mayor-looking guy inside. Benji looked at the calendar, so I don't know why he's...
Get a light from the decoration store, okay?
Herbfest is coming up on the 5th, and we got...
Herbfest is soon, friends!
Guys, I'm buying a wall candle.
Yeah, go for the wall candle.
Because we need light to finish the quest.
Okay,
we
also hire employees.
We don't want...
We are employees.
We have 4 employees, man. We don't need it. I'm gonna put this candle...
You want automation?
Here, over the... over the cashier's head. Turn it on.
The fuck?
Uh-huh.
Very nice.
Yes,
lovely.
So warm.
And get a broom from the lumberjack and clean
We're out of bread.
Go get him.
Somebody needs to order more bread.
What the fuck is this game?
We're out of bread. Somebody needs
I'm buying a broom.
We're getting it. This market is dirty. They don't like the market.
I got a broom.
They couldn't find any bread.
This market is dirty. They're not pleased.
I'm here. No, I don't even see the dirt. I don't see dirt. Oh, here's some.
It's all over the place, bro.
The bread.
It's inside, too. Outside, even.
Shut the fuck up.
You
all
need
right,
to
let
broom
me
faster. Broom faster, motherfucker.
I am brooming.
Wow, that actually looks pretty sick.
I mean, I got it. Unless there's more that I can't see.
Wait, no way. This is kind of sick.
Why are we buying more wooden stands? We don't need that yet.
What we need is more bread.
Yeah, what we need is to pick up this empty fucking thing.
We can cook. We could buy an oven. We need to buy an oven at 5,000, so we need to save.
We don't need to buy any of this stuff. We need to finish the quest.
We need the Tomato Gaming. We need the Alembic. Tomato Gaming. Oh, look at all these seeds. They're fucking.
Okay, now we can get the farm field expansion from the architect.
Yeah. Okay. How much is that going to
send us back? Sam, what are you up to?
What? I just
been awfully quiet.
I've been sweeping.
He's just having time.
We're out of everything. We're doomed,
dude. Once we sell our potatoes, we just close for the day, man.
Animal market.
All right, I'm buying the farm field expansion. Okay.
Okay, buy it. How much was it?
$500. It was.
Okay, I'm gonna start immediately planting crops for winter.
Someone can now take. There is now a job of gardener. Know that for sure. I know that's a full job.
All right, I spent 1,000 on winter seeds. To the farm we go.
What?
What do you mean, what?
This is the farm. This is all we have.
Dude, we only own this plot.
This tiny plot? Yeah. Holy fuck.
I didn't buy a whole fucking farm. It's a communal thing, dude.
How does this work now?
We're closed.
He doesn't know that you need a hoe from the gardener to till the soil. He doesn't know that because he hasn't read the quest.
He's not reading shit, and he wants to fucking, like, take a job first.
Go. Guys, we're losing customers. We have
okay,
no
fuck,
product.
Fuck!
I'm fucking going. I'm out of here.
Okay, come on, hoe. There we go. Perfect. That looks great. Teamwork.
What do we need, G-Mart? Is this an outdoor stand that's in that building now?
I like it.
Who got this?
I bought more product, but they only ship them the next day.
Do we want to fill out the rest?
More product.
I did.
Okay, I'm gonna move the counter back away from the door now because it's driving me crazy.
Yeah, I'd wait.
Yeah, it's like 1,000 minimum to 2,000.
I don't. Why'd we buy like the indoor stand? Can we put it like outside?
Yeah, watering can from the garden to water the plant.
Why'd we buy this ugly ass fucking indoor looking cart stand?
It is different than our other furniture. Might confuse the customers.
It's gonna confuse them. They're gonna think that someone made like a fucking like pop up shop in our shop.
We need to get permission from the state officer to order various goods. Otherwise, this place is gonna go downhill very fast.
We all share one bed, huh?
Yep.
Yeah. Yep.
That's nice.
If you go to bed, you trigger nighttime while I'm in the middle of the streets.
What kind of permission am I getting?
We need to buy various goods.
From the state officer to buy various goods.
We can't afford
Various goods isn't a fucking thing. There's luxury, there's like different
foods. I think it just means anything, dude. We can maybe get jams.
Well, the minimum, the lowest thing we can get is 500 processed foods.
How do we feel about getting let's do it.
All right. Yeah, let's feed the Amish.
Wait, did we buy actual new produce, or are we fucked?
We've got two of every product coming
tomorrow.
Is there
anything we can turn...
I bought it.
No, we want the winter
veggies.
Nah,
I bought processed food,
No, we want the winter veggies, because that's
cabbage. Listen, you gotta fucking make calls, or I'm making them for you, alright? It doesn't matter if you made it first in, like, first in Liar's Dice.
Number three, you got
lowest fucking merchant I've ever seen.
We need winter veggies. We can also buy a horse.
Sam, you just want to kick back and fucking watch this place burn. I know it. Like, I know you do. I know that's where you're at.
I've been working hard.
I'm not like that. I'm not like you.
You're like me, you just buy fucking a license for McDonald's and our market and waste all our money.
Report to the bedroom now.
It is the afternoon, all right?
Report to the bedroom. What else are we gonna do? Oh, I didn't click.
Bro.
Wow,
we are in the red.
We are negative.
We spent all our money on license we didn't need for products we don't own. All right, somebody needs to go down to the dock and get all the products and put it on the gondola.
We have 5 days before the cabbage even appears.
There's a gondola?
I'll spend money to make money.
Yeah, there's a gondola.
We're so fucked. Why is the seaweed above the surface?
Well, if you hold right click and then press left click, you can gently place the item down, which is a lot safer for glitching it out, probably.
Nah, I like to just like throw it in.
Okay, great. How much profit are we making on our...
Why would you leave without me, fuckface?
Greg, how much of a profit are we making off produce?
Dude, the working class are gonna rise up. You two better watch your fucking backs.
Okay, so
we're gonna rise up.
We delete any more money.
Yeah, rise up, man. I just know product go in.
You might just push me in the ocean, dude.
No, that don't how it works though. That don't be how it works.
It is
more money. Okay, let's see.
Yeah, we're making more money than we pay. That's how business works.
Recommends 22. Maybe if I go a little bit higher.
Dude, leave it where it is.
We
might
need to start gouging, dude.
We're already in the negative. We need people to walk in and not go, it's overpriced. I ain't buying that shit.
On this island. They
you are
eat
a
if we don't
clown merchant, okay? I don't know what the fuck you're doing here.
You're the clown
here.
That put us into
Mater,
the red.
You gotta listen to number one, though.
Yeah, stay in your lane, okay? All right.
The only thing I need to listen to with number one is when he says what my fucking job description is, okay? But he hasn't yet. No one
job
has.
Is to all
right,
to
I've got no
line.
Upper management is fucking crickets, okay? They're fucking crickets, as far as I'm concerned.
He is right. What was it?
You think there's a corporate office for this fucking
like if this place burns to the ground, I don't have a house anymore, and I'm not gonna let that happen.
Well, you think we can buy
the
property
on
top? Is that where we sleep?
Yeah, that's our house up there, in our workshop.
Oh, it's adorable.
We got one bed.
How do you get into the workshop? Oh, we haven't bought it yet.
They're complaining about the lack of eggplant. I don't know if that's something you guys
we don't even know what eggplant is.
Yet.
What the
Listen,
fuck is that?
Approaching
I'm a peasant.
The green,
I've never even experienced eggplant.
An eggplant?
You guys imagine
an
going
aubergine?
Into, like, McDonald's or something and being like, No pasta?
Yeah, basically.
No. Okay, Ronald.
Like, no eggs in the McDonald's, pasta. Eh?
You, like, verbalize it to the employee.
Okay, we all, we're
just hoping for beer here.
Yeah, no beer? What the fuck?
So, the cabbages are still growing.
Cabbages are gonna be growing for four more days, yeah. Buddy-o. Yeah.
I was gonna let you know if it's...
We blew $1,000 on those seeds, dude. They are,
so, here's the thing.
We're not seeing
those seeds were a gigantic
time.
Fucking waste of money, and people were yelling at me about the processed goods.
This is why you're wrong. This is why you're wrong, because those wintry vegetables are gonna make nice big stews, fill people's tummies. People's tummies are full, they're gonna spend more money.
Benji started marking up the prices after buying the $1,000 seed. Like, I think he just got tricked in the market.
No, I didn't get tricked in the market. Beans. I didn't change the markup. I didn't touch anything. We're fine. What the fuck? Don't mind it.
There's gotta be something else. Gotta be something else.
We should,
in the meantime.
Maybe we should mark everything up like 50%.
No, we definitely shouldn't.
Or ew, this price sucks. And then
if we start 3 days in the red, we have bankruptcy. It doesn't matter if we come out of the red.
If we declare bankruptcy, we get our money back.
No, we likely lose. No video game in the world knows how to process declaring bankruptcy because you have to usually hire real lawyers to even figure out how that works. Okay, so I know that no game dev is going to fucking integrate proper bankruptcy filing.
Yes,
all right, so
are.
What's going to happen is we're going to get a game over.
No, they didn't.
We're going to get a big old
like
game over.
That I've applied for bankruptcy.
You are
bankruptcy
afraid.
In video games is they shoot you in the back of the head. Okay, that's the closest
yeah,
we get.
That's right.
That's probably true, yeah.
Alright, so we're saving up for a horse?
Saving up for a horse, we need money.
The horse
honestly,
the
I would go so far
quest,
as to say that it might make more sense to lower
we buy produce
the price of
stuff.
Things by another
like,
dollar or two.
Wait, why do you want to push the quest so hard that it might, in fact, put us into the red more? It might be better just to invest.
Well,
reinvest more money to earn more money.
Holding your hand along the way to show you all the
no,
mechanics.
No, I know, but
available.
Like... It might make more
guys,
sense for us
guys,
to
guys,
spend more
guys,
money on investments.
I just found a... There's an engineer shop on the edge of town... That has like
yes.
automated meat cutters and alcohol
yes.
machines and bellows.
And he has the fucking stuff to cook the food. Yeah.
Dude, you have none.
The
that's
alembic.
The thing is that you're talking about investing, but it's like you say I want to buy an oven for $5,000 so I can cook fucking nothing.
I'm adjusting
the
prices
would be
a little
really
bit.
Cool.
You're stressing them out as you.
Yeah, I'd say
them
yeah, I'd
store.
Say lower them all
I
by
lowered
one.
Them. I lowered
two.
Them.
Okay, so now we get more people coming through.
Lowered?
I lowered them
yeah,
by
because
yeah,
no one's fucking buying
I lowered them
shit.
By a couple of,
how quickly
couple
are they
of crowns.
But they weren't complaining about the
it's
price.
One crown each, right? We're fine. What's one
it's not about whether or not they complain. They're going to buy more now, and we're still
I
not losing money on these.
I don't know if that's statistically true.
We're not losing money. We have nothing else to do, so there's no reason not to sell more of the
how
product
these games
and
normally
bring
work
more over.
Is that NPCs will come in with a budget, and they spend that amount of money.
I don't know if that's true.
That's literally
Drake, don't listen to them. Mark everything up and just be 20% over market.
Changing the prices?
Dude, number one and two are killing us. They are killing us. They don't understand.
You're cutting into our sales.
You don't know what the people want
You've
or need.
Killed us.
You're just
You've
out of touch.
Us.
You're out of touch.
If you could please
guys,
continue singing
here's
song,
the thing.
That'd be lovely.
I'm looking at seasonal things on the food section. I think we're being marked up if we buy certain things if they're out of season because they're gonna cost more to buy.
This is so cute.
How do you guys feel about pivoting to a walnut and soda based
inventory?
Damn,
for reference, you were selling the same bread for different prices. That's just gonna confuse
them. Dude, no. Then you say one of the breads the special bread.
No, it carries a price over across all of the-
It's confusing.
If I change the price on one bread, it will update on the other one.
I'll be back.
If that's true, then that's big. If that's true, that's big. It looks like it's the same to me, Greg. I don't know what you see.
He's just trying to frame me.
He's afraid. It's okay.
Trying to frame
we're
me
at 1,000
a
now, which means we can buy a house, but I don't think we should buy a horse. I think
okay,
genuinely
hear me
we should
out.
Invest in
hear
upscaling
out,
everything
out,
that makes
hear
money
out,
currently.
Though.
I'm hearing you.
Cows are 500 each. We can get some milk going.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but we can't process the milk. We can't, like, dude, I think we should just get another stall and then fill it with fucking food. And then we'll be earning
well,
money at
like
a faster rate.
Well, it's not like, no. It's not like we're running out of product right now. We're not having people come in. Like, we're not getting that many customers.
No, but people
either.
Come in based on, like, how impressive your store is, right? We need to make it look nice.
And it's not great.
It's dingy. I'm going to say it. It's dingy. Three
yeah,
out of five stars.
We'd have
dingy.
To spend money.
I couldn't find green fish. This lady wants green fish. I'm getting a fishing rod. Fuck you.
How much does a fishing rod even fucking cost?
$5,000.
Fuck you. You're not getting that.
You don't get to decide that, number four.
You don't get to decide it because we don't have the money. All right, poor bitch.
The second all right? We get that, if I'm poor, you're poor. We are financially tied. The money tied. For that. We are financially tied. You're calling yourself poor. That's very sad.
I know. I'm the one who actually knows that we can't afford it. And you're like, we're winning on the bank.
What if it's a very high interest loan?
You have no idea,
Matt.
I'm sorry. And how are you supposed to fish? I'm going to... Where are the fishing rods? Where's the boat? Are you gonna buy it all of a sudden? Do you have like tools, Benji? Where are the rods?
Dude, listen. I don't know. I'm just making it up as I go along.
Slash me, hold listen. Benji. Slash me. Hey, slash me, Benji.
Are you slashing
slash
me?
Slash me, holds knife to your throat.
Yep.
Who's number
slash
one?
Me. Don't
who's
slash me. Don't slash me.
Number one now, bitch.
I'm number one. You have a knife that you can't use on me. It's like having a fucking Play-Doh knife.
Oh yeah?
Good luck, buddy.
Shit.
Yo,
did you just give
whoever's
it
in the cache?
It said throw. I thought I was gonna throw the knife at you, but
Gmar, I'm gonna like eat my breakfast. I can take toss. This job and just stand here and do this shit if you
this
want.
This is all
we
I have.
Hired someone. We should have hired someone.
There's nothing out. There's nothing else for me out there.
So if we get Winter Veggies permission,
that's sad.
That's what we need. 1,200. 100%.
What you say we Winter Veggies, but like.
Is that because do we actually need them to
Where'd
sell?
Where'd you get a knife? I don't know if you need them to sell them or if you
I
need
bought
them
it for $100.
What the fuck? Why?
To stab Benji, but it didn't work.
He tried to stab me, but it didn't work.
You would have been
very
next.
Embarrassing for him. Yeah.
Why?
You fucking
He's killing his way up
Why
the fucking hierarchy.
So
dude, we told you the fucking the working class would rise if the management continued to fucking fumble, and you guys are fumbling hard.
Fumbling.
I don't know.
We're
what's
not
going
fumbling.
Hard.
Every
no,
decision
you've
made
you
is put into, further into the red. Every decision I've made is put into the green. Save this company.
How, dude? We're 1,000 in the hole because you fucking built. You bought seeds.
1,000 in the hole. We're up at. We're that, and that's money that's on its
seeds
way.
Seeds that
it's
we don't have a
money.
License for.
That we will
by the time we use all those seeds,
to fucking harvest them.
How do we
you
know by the time that those
anything.
Seeds are not fucking like up that it's not going to be a different season? You will have missed the window, and that truly will have been burned.
Okay,
fucking
Portal of Doom, dumbass tomato, bro. It's 5 days to grow the seeds. It's day 3 of winter. There's 28 days in winter. I bought us a calendar, so it's in the store, so you can
how
check.
How are we
going to
buy
really
the?
See it.
How are we going to buy the winter light vegetable license when we have to?
In 28 days,
we have to stock the produce.
In 28 days, how are we gonna make 1.2 grand? You guys just don't have ambition. I think that's the problem here. You lack ambition and it shows.
No, Benji, the problem is that we're competing with your like ability to just immediately like knee-jerk purchase a fishing rod and ruin everything anyway. So
you've said this many times, and the thing is, do I have a fishing rod in hand? No. Does Sam have a knife in hand that he tried to stab me with? Yes.
Yeah, and?
I've not made poor financial decisions for this company. In fact, I'm gonna pay off in cabbage dividends.
Dividends?
Yeah, dividends.
Doug dividends?
No, are you taking the future like farming task or are you taking the fucking fishing task? Because it's crazy that you're dipping your toes in.
I'll dip because there's no stats, bitch.
We
just do things.
Wait.
Who just spent a grand?
All right, I've been standing in front of G-Mart this whole time.
What did we just
I know that for a fact. I haven't moved an hour.
I don't think you understand how fucked we are unless you spent that on
what
product.
What did you spend?
I bought product for tomorrow to sell.
Okay, if it's that, we're fine. If
I
it's
got,
not that, I think
I got
we're
bread and
ruined.
Peach juice.
Okay. Peach juice? We don't serve peach juice.
No. We
now.
Bought the license for
we
peach juice. We should be selling processed goods now.
We can
be selling
peach
stuff that we have licenses
and we
for.
Can also sell soda.
100%.
Hey, number 4, could I get you to sweep up
tomato
a little
tomato cans as well. And
hey, I'm assuming that
I'm on my union break.
I'm assuming
man.
We need some extra money because we like
we're
randomly went into
union.
The hole yesterday, right?
We are union.
We're not,
yeah.
We don't.
Dude, well, I can sweep, but my union
day.
Manager, Sam, is going to have to talk to you and he hasn't.
I'm not. You're the union manager because you're 3. I am.
I'm the union manager. I get to decide my own union.
I'm the bottom feeding worker, dude.
I'm going to need you to fucking sweep the floor.
Do you guys like the name of the market?
What did you name it?
The market is dirty. Oh my.
Oh, no, the reason why I didn't say this earlier, Sam, but I don't know if I like Ben Mart Toppin because it sounds like a fanfic between me and Gmart.
Ben Mart Toppin.
Ben Mart Toppin is, I mean.
What do you mean? It's Ben Mart Tomato Strippin.
I mean,
it's the order
cute.
In which we won.
Just it's got a bad read on it. That's the problem.
Why does it, why?
Yeah, I don't, I could, yeah, I don't, well, I don't hate it.
Well,
Ben Mart Tag Toppin.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. That's what I'm saying. I don't know about that, man.
Ben Mart Toppin. It's fine.
No, I don't.
You two need to just get a grip.
At least my name goes first, I guess.
Oh, no.
One.
customers. Standing outside the door.
That's right.
One potato? Really? Hey, for your dinner.
Wait, have we ever explored the environment?
Why'd you say like
no,
that?
No, I think there's stuff out in environment.
We have not explored the environment.
Here
yet.
He goes, dude. Just like the old game where he just walks off into the wilderness.
You loved it though. You hit me up in my DMs and you said, Benji, what you did was a service. I saw how that combat felt.
How
to play.
Did you just make that up? I never did that.
Okay, I screenshotted it before you could delete it. Wait, there is like a lighthouse out there. I'm very curious.
Why are you buying more shelves? We don't have that much product.
We will have coming. That much product. Hello?
How much did you buy
to,
for
Greg,
tomorrow?
Greg, you have to upscale.
Enough,
you have to upscale.
Bitch.
No, but I feel like you only bought like 2 boxes of stuff.
Yep.
And then we have like 12 shelves.
Is there sharks in this game? Nah, they wouldn't. They wouldn't fucking dare.
There's enough produce coming, all right? I'm saving.
There he goes, into the fucking water.
I'm leaving a bit of money for the taxes.
I found a stone cairn, which I think will bless
I don't know if
market.
We're gonna get any customers today.
All right, I'm back. My break is over.
I don't think anyone
might
else
be sleepy
coming today.
Time.
Why did I do
Whose
this?
Whose knife is this?
Oh, I just bought it to stab Tomato. I mean, Benji.
It's okay. I'm the union manager.
Why did
manager.
You so seamlessly swap to stabbing Tomato?
I don't know. He was holding the knife when I looked at him, and I said his name.
The power dynamic shifted when I got the knife,
yikes.
And then he realized he should have.
Okay.
Dude, we need to be
okay.
In the fucking green, dude.
This
you
is
guys
why
gotta,
we can't afford a horse.
We were 350 in the green.
Yeah, we need
enough.
To be at like 500.
That's
so,
not enough.
Okay, but we didn't.
When we
buy, didn't
we are gonna lose the game if we don't fucking make sure that we are above 500 today and we go to sleep.
What the fuck is out here even?
So we
bring the gondola over.
Careful. What?
I'll do it.
You have a button.
Huh?
You sent it back. Stop.
No, it's just.
Wait, let me get on that gondola. Wait, let me get on that gondola. Fuck, you little pieces of shit. Send it back. Damn it.
No, I.
Guys!
Just bring it over here.
Send the gondola to me! I'm ready to get on it to come over.
Oh my god, guys. Jesus. Befriend each other.
No, just put it. You're clicking it too much. You gotta bring it
he's
over.
The only one clicking it.
Nice. Let me ride the gondola!
Tomorrow, we're not doing anything. You're constantly sending it backwards and forwards.
No!
You fucking idiot. Get a grip!
I'll be out of here, man.
Mono, we're winning. If we just push harder twice at the same time,
guys,
we can win this.
We're not pulling it. You're
yes,
just,
you are!
No, we're not! Look, we're not even. You guys.
Move away from the machine!
You're fighting over each other! You're just fighting each other!
Finally,
we're not.
We won! We won. That's a W for Team Town. Wait, hold
dude,
on.
I'm about to grab a fucking
I'm just
knife and
pick the stuff up and walk it back.
What?
Quicker this way. I'm gonna get the store open. We need customers.
Finally.
Alright, fuck, I missed the gondola jump. Don't take it. All right, let's go.
What the fuck is soda in this day and age?
Shipping.
Soda!
Weird soda in these days? In the pirate days?
Hey, man.
Hey.
Something crazy's up with the gondola. Be careful.
Fucking moving.
I don't think Tomato realized that pressing it sends it both ways, and now he's embarrassed.
You didn't realize that.
No, I know. But
he
I'm
was
not
screaming at the top of his lungs as well. Dude.
Oh no, I knew that I did both. I was just assuming that if you guys were interacting with it, that I could simply time it perfectly to get it to come closer to me every time, which I did ultimately do.
Yeah.
Because I'm a gamer.
Fishing rod. I don't know about that. You removed gaming from your name. You're not the same.
Shut the fuck up.
You should add Fortnite hyphen back into your name though.
I don't want to do that, Benji, and that's not funny.
Back. You fucking shit, though.
That's not funny. It doesn't make me laugh. It doesn't make me guffaw at all.
You think I say the things I say to make you guffaw and laugh?
I would think that if
you
were my friend,
joy?
You would, you know,
bro, we've
want
been
me
in
to
a
guffaw.
Situationship for a long time. This is there's no friendship here, man. That shit sailed long ago.
Can you water your plants, dude?
Yeah, can you take care of your fucking plants before they freeze to death in this cold?
Well, guess what?
Why would you
it's snowing.
In the winter?
Snow
what are you
melts,
thinking?
Waters my plants.
That's
easy,
not how. That's not how. That's
yep.
not how it works.
Dude,
that works?
Dude, the fucking cabbage has this.
Kill the crops.
the cabbage has like a layer of frost on it right now. I don't think it's gonna make it.
Because you're not breathing enough hot air onto your crops to melt the snow.
You're breathing plenty for the rest of us, you fucking...
I know.
Fucking melon.
Listen,
and I'm taking care of the crops.
The muck is dirty!
Clean it up, bitch. Guys, I love winter. I feel so cozy right now. I just want a hot chocolate to go with this.
Oh, that does sound nice.
Yeah, with marshmallows on top too.
That would be lovely.
You gotta speed up, man. You gotta speed the fuck up. Dude, I just saw Gmar fucking slacking hard, dude. I just bagged two things right in front of him.
Mono, I just tried to bridge the group with a hot chocolate moment, and he just fucking pulls apart slow. Again. Just stop commenting on other people's performance. Let him be.
He says that because he's got no real job.
Yeah, it's good at the top. It's so easy to be like this when you have nothing to do except for swim.
Dude, it's just like, I'd love to have a job, but I've been given no direction by management. I mean,
okay,
I feel like Sam's probably the same
job.
Way.
You have to directly oversee Sam. Sam, you directly oversee Greg. Greg, you directly oversee Tomato.
What?
That Benji can't do all of that. Benji can't make that exact call.
Again, I just delegated.
Benji
delegated
a full loop of all of us delegating each other.
Infinite middle management, dude. Infinite middle management. They'll take care of
probably
each other.
Probably an unironically real thing in business.
I mean, I feel like this gets Benji disappeared at some point. Like, he's gonna end up, like, found underneath the dock, dead. Yeah.
We have to break the chain. To break the cycle.
Oh, the lumberjack. That's what I've been looking for. Wait,
dude. Remember, we have to be above 500 gold when we end the day today.
Someone just bought something.
Fucking fishing rod.
Someone just bought
Benji bought a fishing rod for 300 coins.
How did you know? How did you fucking know?
Oh, it's only 300?
Yeah, it's 300. I'm gonna go catch it.
I don't care then. But that means Benji's out of the fucking picture. That's actually good.
Good. You're right.
You should be upset. What the fuck?
Thank fucking God. All right, Benji's gonna be fishing. Gmart's probably gonna want to take the farm, and then Sam, you and I can save the store.
You think I want the farm?
You don't want the farm? I'll take the farm.
I'm not touching that shit.
Dude, dibs on farm.
I don't get it.
I'm running the farm now, boys. The fucking order has been found. Sam, you got. I guess stocking the shelves.
Somebody's
wait, where's the watering can?
Inventory.
What the fuck was this system?
Wait, Benji, where'd you put all the seed that you bought pointlessly?
No, I bought the seed and planted the seed.
Is this all of it? I thought you had like a surplus.
That's 1k worth of cabbage.
Well, I'm running the farm then.
Of course, the guy named Tomato is running the farm. What are you even saying?
Dude.
Did you buy a second fishing rod?
No,
this is unprecedented.
He definitely did. He wanted to fish. He couldn't handle not being the fisherman.
I mean, did you guys confirm that you can even sell the fish when you get
there's
one?
Yeah, you buy a fish stand for 500 and you sell your fish on it.
Yeah.
Oh, so is that what you just bought was the fish stand?
No.
The fuck?
Did you buy a fishing rod?
Yeah.
Dude, the amount of insubordination that Sam's showing despite his fucking performance back there is insane.
It is pretty rough.
I should have been the fisherman from day one.
Oh my god. Now he's saying he should have been things. Now dude, you should have won fucking liar's fucking deck, okay? If you wanted to be anything. You should have worried about that before you started having aspirations, okay?
Oh, this fishing system might be a tiny bit scuffed.
Why?
A tiny bit?
It's pretty funny. You can't hold the fish and the fishing rod at the same time.
Hmm.
So you catch a fish,
and
run it back.
Oh, I see we're doing that thing where we spend all our money and hope that we make enough to be in the
green. Guys, we are going to lose the game in a day. Like, we need to stop spending fucking money.
I don't know what you're talking about. Greg, here you go. Sell that.
I don't... Get this shit out of my shop.
Bro, it's money right there. That's fucking money. People love a good card.
Benji, put it on the fish stand I bought.
Oh, you bought one? Okay, nice.
My fish is worth more.
You're right.
Nope.
Yeah, mine's worth 52.
52 is not more.
What?
If Greg,
you guys also have to remember that every day we need to buy more product for tomorrow. So, like, we also can't just be spending frivolously in general.
Fourth place is not allowed to use the money.
It was an investment for permanent future income.
I don't know if we needed two fishing rods.
No, I agree. I think two fishing rods.
I mean, here's the thing
is
we could technically skip buying produce today if we just, like, make a little bit of money off of fishing to cover the rent. And then once we know that, because what I'm worried about is we reset the counter of 3 days of bankruptcy if we successfully
do that. Oh, I see how it works.
So if we overpurchase, we're fucked and we lose the game right now. So I don't want to buy a boatload
like,
of produce.
I want Sam
ourselves.
To be fishing because it's going to help us pay off our rent. But I just, I'm mad that he made that decision on his own as a fourth placer.
You actually, yeah, you're enabling him to kind of rise up against the
fourth placers, though, should be allowed to make financial decisions, but they should be allowed to help the economy.
Hey, someone bought Benji's fish.
I've got a bunch of extra fish up
there,
buddy.
That being said, we can't supplement solely on fish because people just come in and go, oh, where's sausages? There's no sausages? Ugh.
The fuck? No sausages?
They come in, they go, ugh, no eggs? Ugh, no energy drinks? What the fuck?
Yeah, true.
Well, that's all easily addressed once we have basic money, which we don't because we're so fucking poor.
We just need, like, we need, like, cows and shit. They're just things that produce food.
Now, guys, what
you want passive income? But we're not at that stage.
Yeah,
yet.
I mean, I'm on it. I'm on it for farming, but cows cost a lot of fucking
Sam's
money.
Fish.
Like they caught all the like livestock costs $1 billion. Like the goddamn
horse so basically you're doing nothing 2K. Right now, Tomato, right? You're doing nothing right now as the 2K? Farmer.
I've already taken my job. You actually literally can't tell
you're
me
still
doing anything.
Waiting,
else,
you're still living off the laurels of my cabbage.
It's
really,
actually
dude?
Too fucking late for you to try to change the path of history. I don't actually answer to you anymore. Is the crazy thing?
You absolutely do. You should be my fish hauler while you wait for crops
thing.
To come in.
I don't answer to you anymore.
You should be hauling fish. Is what you should. Be
actually,
doing.
You know what? Chickens only cost $400. I thought they would be more expensive than that.
Cows are $500.
Yeah, it's not that bad. The horse is the most expensive thing. I'm surprised it wants
hey,
us
who's
to
handling
fucking
tomorrow's
buy.
Inventory?
I think listening to the game is a bad idea in terms of the
I mean, I could do it. Nothing else to do because they're both glued on fishing.
No. You need to be hauling fish from the water up.
I'm not. That's not my fucking job.
It's inefficient for the fishermen to be fishing and hauling.
Fuck
we
you.
Need a hauler.
You have a helper.
You need a hauler,
already.
Man.
You have
You're the
literally
hauler,
have
man.
A helper. You have literally have a helper already.
Do is the haulerman.
That is the hauler do.
Okay, hang on. I'm actually going to fucking make sure, like, individually. Hang on. Gmart, can you call out what we're almost out of?
Let's see. Everything. We are out of bread. We are out of the sodas. We are running low on carrots. I mean, just, like, one of everything is always kind of good.
We can't do that. Can I can get one thing of bread and I get one thing of soda without putting us under the, like, kill line, I think.
Okay. It's evening. We need to make money now. I've got loads of fish to sell. I'm bringing them up.
Okay. You can also, it looks like, cancel the orders if you want. Mm. You can undo and get your money back.
Nuts.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, what else are we missing?
What's up?
We should fish next
bread,
to the gondola so we can chuck them on the gondola.
Soda
and then send them
or
up.
The peach bullshit.
We can't do peach bullshit unless we sell another, like, $200 of stuff.
One fish.
I'm chucking fish in. I'm gonna bring up, like, 6 fish.
Market is dirty. God damn it.
Yeah,
and you know there's a pier behind the market,
why
right?
Why don't you
really
guys just
close?
Throw a fish on the floor?
For real?
There's a pier next to the lumberjack.
Who brought in a fish and just threw it on the floor?
Benji.
No idea, man.
Why?
Because he's got like 8 carry over.
Why do you
shelf.
Want the fish? Bro, where?
Put it on
I'm
the
new
shelf.
Here. I've never been home.
What?
Maybe I just get some walnuts?
That sounds like a good.
Wait, can I? Can we sell the junk?
Cheaper than peach juice?
Did we fish up?
Yeah, I got like a golden compass. So
there's a junk dealer over in town that might take it.
Yes.
Oh, there we go. Okay, this is our purchase then. One peach juice, one soda, one bread. I'm not doing any more today.
Okay.
52.
So as to not bankrupt our fucking run.
Our operation is absolutely fucked. So you like that. That's a big fish. 52. Yeah, baby. This lady's buying up all our fish.
The fishes are working out.
Yeah, they're selling.
They work out as supplementary, though.
Well, have they paid off yet, though? No.
Nah, maybe. I think you maybe have paid off a rod.
Yeah. The festival coming up is tomorrow, right? We
for
have Herb Fest. We have Herb Fest.
We don't even have a means
of herbs.
You
have herbs?
Phased?
We'll have cabbage someday. What, tomorrow we'll have cabbage?
No.
Yeah, maybe.
No, I
think
it'll
like
3 more
like
days.
6 maybe, because it was...
I thought you said it was 4 days for cabbage.
So what happened to that junk that I just threw in the thing?
It's turned into garbage.
Okay.
Just... Yeah, I don't know.
I really want to go to Herbfest.
Well, guys, I can add some more. Since we're still selling, I can add more produce now that we're,
The lady yelled about yellow apples, and a different guy mentioned sausages. I don't know if we can.
None
of
those things exist, dude. That is bread, eggs, potatoes.
Absolutely beyond us.
They're walking in McDonald's and going, "Where's my fucking pizza?" And I'm like,
I'm gonna add walnut, and I'm gonna get another 10 eggs. Okay.
Okay. We're out of carrots.
We're out of carrots.
Carrots.
If we sell a little bit more, I can do carrots, or I can take off an egg.
We're also low on egg.
Guys, it's nighttime. We're about to tink over to the next day. Gotta be careful how much we spend.
Yeah, I mean, I can undo these, Benji, which is why I'm doing it. See,
okay. All right, I'm closing shop.
It's conveying what the loss is going to be, but we don't actually lose that money yet.
Okay, I see.
Yep. As long as we're over 600, we shouldn't get killed.
Wait, I just realized we can click tab and look at how much of a product we have to check. Like, you can look at the dock.
Sam, what'd you find, Sam?
I just fished up a case of beer. 14 beers.
Oh!
And we can sell them for 132 a pop.
Sir, we need a license for that, man. We don't have a fucking license for that, though.
We never like that. They'll fucking take us to the cleaner,
man.
Yo,
Bobby's gonna come down and knock on the door, Sam.
Who fucking cares about a license?
We had a door.
Guy's gonna get arrested.
So, am I good to sleep?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay. Oh my god, we're not foreclosing.
Not bad, guys.
No, we make hella profit off of eggs, not gonna lie.
Not gonna lie, eggs are pretty based.
We're all good.
Herbfest price increases, scallion, wheat,
peach
lettuce,
juice.
Peach juice,
I didn't get
carrots.
Wait, no, we have peach. Wait, I got some peach juice.
Oh, we can see what's coming up. Okay, so Herbfest is tomorrow as well, so we should get carrots and...
Wait, tax rate? That's worse for us. That means we don't buy those things.
Is it?
No, the value of it probably goes up with it.
Yeah, I think that's just you can sell it for
more.
Or
that wouldn't make any sense.
One would hope. One would definitely hope. Fishing is turning out to be really good, though. Super
lucrative. Fishing is profitable.
With two people running their fish each time.
Dude, I fished up a case of 14 beer, 132 per bottle.
Yeah, that's big.
That's pretty sick.
That is pretty good.
What have you done, man? You fished nothing.
I've sold literally 15 fish in the time that
you haven't.
Got your little beer bottle.
Most of those fish are mine.
No, that's bullshit. Most of my fish, fuck off. You don't know anything.
Most of those fish are mine.
Combative, fourth place. You don't get to speak.
Well, good news is your expenses are now low. Gmart, we should expand things.
In what way?
They're not dead. They're fine.
I think
tomato's the farmer.
License. I think we should get another license.
Cabbages are fine. Everyone's worried about the cabbages.
Yo, dude, check this out. We can squeeze more shit on these fucking shelves, actually.
Yeah,
you can
just
bunny
rotate
up in
them
this game.
Sideways.
If you rotate them, we can fit like three sodas in a single box.
I don't think
we have
a shelf space issue.
Hey, Sam. Mm-hmm. You fished up the 10k plus fish yet?
Dude, who the fuck buys a big fucking sack of walnuts?
If there was one, I would get it before you.
This is fucking dumb looking.
Yeah, I know.
Sells for a lot.
I know that hurt you.
Hmm. Oh, it does sell for a lot. That beer though is ridiculous.
I'm gonna look into what the barn situation is like, because if eggs are selling for so much, we might want to get chickens.
That makes sense to me.
Because I have a barn. We have a barn. It's already purchased. Apparently, we own one.
Yeah. We should be buying like cows and shit.
I might look into getting chickens because they have to grow.
I think start chickens over cows.
Yeah, I think we get chickens so we can start getting eggs, because if we have constant eggs, that would be pretty choice.
Eggs make a lot of money.
Yes. Yeah, and feed isn't too expensive either. Then we have options of goats.
Slash
brown
sits
cows,
on the barrel I just fished up.
Kind of cute.
You're so out of your league.
Kind of cute. You think you're so out of my league, but you're literally the exact same as me.
Literally, I just fished up a chair for myself, dude. I'm like a god of fishing.
Some of these customers are just walking into my store and shitting themselves.
Okay.
This guy wants strawberries, bro. We're not licensed for that.
Yo, am I good to buy chicken and see how this works?
Yeah,
I mean, it's morning. We should make enough money.
It's 400 shi.
Yeah, but...
I think that's fine. This guy really wants scallions. Sir, we don't serve scallions. Get it growing. Here. Go to the fucking scallion store.
Get it growing.
Oh, this is a little chicken in a fucking box right now. I don't know is how. I don't know how to fucking. It's kind of cute, but I need to know how to feed it. I'm gonna buy one grass feed for $50, and then I'm just gonna see if that's it, because I Epic. Think that would be it.
The wizard's coming through again.
Okay, that's me done on wizard? Stuff today.
We might be filling up our.
Yeah, you guys might have too much fish.
I mean, you can never have too much fish, but.
I guess.
We could take 5 on the fish.
Yeah, you could take 5.
I mean, we.
Slash
does
me
that
doesn't.
Stuff,
am I right, Benji?
Does that stuff deteriorate?
You know what I mean? It's just more money.
Slash me fishing. Doesn't take 5.
I'm never
well,
gonna
I mean,
do that.
No, I don't think you guys should stop on the fishing at all. G-Mart and I aren't overloaded on work, I don't think.
No.
And that's, if you guys pull up here, that's a huge fucking income spike. Though no yeah. one's bought more than one.
No, have they come in and get it like off fish.
That's fine.
Hey, Tomato, do you think you can run the store? I need to take a fucking union mandated piss break.
Okay, I'm actually the union. Let me check. Oh, you're the owner of the shop. You don't have a fucking union.
Oh, shit. Did I say union? I meant I'm the fucking boss. Get the fuck over here and work. I'm gonna pee.
All right, man.
Sorry, I don't know.
All I want to know is that you ain't saying what you hate.
I'm asking for permission from the people I fucking hate. Oh, okay.
Crazy, he asked to the union.
Wait, I think there's something out there.
No, I swam all the way over there, man. It was nothing.
You did that way?
Yeah, I was.
There is stuff out there. You need a boat. There's boats.
No, I've already been out there, bro. I went out the other way and found a rock cairn.
All right, that's it. We got no more room for fish. That's it.
Dude, start tossing them on the fucking ground, man.
We can do this. Hold on.
Should we get another fish stand?
We just need to be a little bit more efficient, maybe. One spot. Fish. We could do another fish stand, to be honest.
That's probably worth getting. We have 100. We have 1180.
You gotta move that fish higher, Benji. That one's too.
I think it's this one being too far forward.
No, it's.
Guys, you're scaring away the customers. They're trying to get to the fish.
Yeah, they already grabbed a fish.
There we go. I got in.
Okay. This market is dirty. Fuck you, asshole.
Where's the broom?
Dude,
I think I should buy a second chicken, Benji.
I should get another chicken, I think, so that they actually grow at the same time than we
You're
actually
obsessed
have.
With chickens? You become so obsessed with eggs recently?
Well, no, it's just like we got so much money all of a sudden. We swung it back. Dude, I wouldn't drop the price of the beer if you're dropping beer price right now.
I did. I want people to buy it, though. They're not buying it.
Yeah, but that's such a finite resource that we don't even have the ability to get any other way. We should at least make as much money out of it as possible.
Yeah,
you're right.
We're
not really. We didn't pay anything for it, you know?
Oh my god.
Really screamed it at us.
You went Green Goblin there, 100%.
He's all caps yelling at us, dude.
Yeah? People just want to buy stuff.
We're starting to make money.
Dude, the fucking manager is like fucking Blair Witching, like standing in the corner just staring at the wall, man. It's kind of wigging me out. Oh, hey. Man.
What's the
record? Did I hear somebody lowering the price of beer?
I don't know. I don't know about any of that. What I do know is,
stockholders.
Manager, I'm gonna buy another chicken, okay?
Yeah, go.
Yeah, please do. Please do. Let's see. Is this like our total?
I mean, guys, actually, I could get a cow. It's 500.
What?
Should I get one of each?
Buy a chicken and a cow.
For meat.
Well,
yeah, we can afford both. Honestly.
I see an udder on these cows.
Okay, I think both we chop the fuck out of them. I think we chop the fuck out of them with a knife.
I mean, we don't know how much money that'll make.
This
us.
Guy wants shit.
Performance review.
What is that? Like a shank of meat? What does he say?
A shank. Yeah, a shank of meat.
Does he want like a shiv?
He wants us to like.
I'm just gonna buy one normal cow and one normal chicken.
We got a knife. I think he wants my knife.
The fuck did I get? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's like a goblet.
Okay.
We do fish up a lot of junk from this place, huh?
And another chicken.
Cow and a chicken. Chicken and a cow.
Yep, that's everything I'm getting right now.
Wait, let's just pile the fish up here.
Cow and chicken.
For now.
Pile them up?
We'll pile them up here.
Oh, yeah, sure. Does the
stand Okay, cow, you let me know when you're ready to...
It looks like for now it does until we, like, can buy a...
Outdoor stand, okay.
Also, It turns out, I think what the horse will do if we get one is transport our goods from the dock for us without needing to use the gondola. They'll just automatically ferry stuff.
Nice. That's kind of nice.
We could get it right now.
Yeah, but
horse is 1,000 bucks.
I don't want to lie to you, bud, but right these now? Rods have a durability.
They do, but it's long.
You guys have made that rod's price back like 10 times, though.
Yeah, we're good.
I think we're.
You guys want me to get a horse?
I'm not even halfway done yet.
Yeah, don't worry, Sam. Your beer is selling.
Hell yeah.
Oh, for fuck.
Benji, maybe you could catch some beer?
We have 2K. Do you want me to get the horse?
I'm making a lot more money than you right now, I'm going to be honest.
Maybe you can bring some
Sam,
beer.
You just like creating white whales for me and it's fucked up.
I just know that we have a number one
you
fisherman and another number two fisherman.
Shut the fuck up. I'm managing Sam, okay? He wouldn't be able to catch that bear if I wasn't breathing down his neck all day.
Right. He says that. I've got a pile of fish at my feet, like five of them, and I haven't seen him catch a single fish.
I caught so many fish. It's what a ridiculous notion.
How dare he?
Preposterous. Almost preposterous.
This guy wants carrots. I think we're out of carrots.
All right, whoa yes, there. Whoa. Come on now. Come on there, girl. Come on now.
If we want to get
there.
The horse,
if
we want the plants.
Yeah.
Well, you got a horse.
The plants are watered. The cabbage is
growing.
I think
the horse carries a box for you or something.
Yeah, it'll carry stuff for us, which means I'll just handle
not automatically. You have to like walk the horse down.
Yeah. But I mean, I assume as time goes on.
Oh, that's
really, adorable. I don't know.
Is that the last quest they provide for us?
That was the last one.
We're just on our own now.
Now you're good. Yeah. Holy shit.
Holy shit! Lady bought a lot of stuff.
I'm gonna sort out. I'm gonna start sorting out buying.
I think it's kind of fucking crazy. It starts you in winter, which is
what,
nuts.
From like a farming perspective.
Yeah, but I guess there's no special
less
like,
stuff to worry about.
Farm.
I guess
it's actually not crazy because, you wouldn't have to bother with farming.
No, but like you do farm.
But he has winter crops.
You have winter crops in this game.
I see. So the. I think like the main issue as well with the events is that because the tax went up, it's more expensive to now like purchase the thing.
He's done it. He's got another case of beer, boys. Let's go.
Yo.
Thank you.
Doubling up on the beers.
Welcome to.
You guys want to take my horse to move all those fucking fish?
Oh yeah.
I feel nothing from you, Sam.
What? I gassed
welcome,
you the fuck
brother,
up,
you say?
You were smiling
you
when
didn't
I was
gas
like,
me up.
When
you
I
gassed me out.
And
you fucking
if only somebody
was nearly made me quit.
He's got a case of beer and everyone cheered and you were like smiling in that moment, dude. Now you're trying to act like you won.
You made me nearly quit fishing, for real.
Why is the bread... Was the bread always 660 bucks?
Okay, but what happened, Benji?
That sounds too expensive.
I got
I think
the,
it was like 500.
I got the cheddar. I
you
got the
chased
cheddar.
The white whale and fucking won, dude. And now
no,
it feels
I'm gonna
good
start
and
buying
now you're
produce.
Back in.
I chased the white whale and I lost my family.
I gave you ambition. I gave you ambition.
And then complained it's dirty.
You did light the flame of my ambition for sure, but that's not a good thing.
Hey, can we get a horse over here? We got hella fish.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just buying stuff for tomorrow. One sec. Potato.
We need more egg.
Yeah, I bought some. I got two things.
I always feel nothing.
Lady, don't come in here and shit on the floor. Come on.
All right, where's all this shit? Oh, the horse is fucking leaving of their own accord back to
the
barn.
What is this?
What?
Sam,
horse, come back.
Sam, I think I just took over you, buddy. I'm sorry, man.
What is that?
I fished up the fish trophy.
What is that?
Can we sell that?
Did you guys call the... Wait, the horse... Did you guys call the horse?
That's
were they
right.
automatically
you hit
going
H,
to...
You whistle and call the horse.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's beautiful, bro.
I'll put it in the bedroom.
Greg,
or
no,
put it
look.
Above the fish. Yeah, put it... Oh.
Yeah, look at that. The fish trophy.
Yo,
this where we sell fish.
Oh my god, it can carry quite a bit.
Coming together.
Does it sing like the bass? No.
No.
We don't have electricity in this era.
So now you can whistle it back over?
Yeah, now I whistle it back over to the shop.
Dude, that horse feels like a good purchase.
I like the horse, yeah.
Either the horse is here.
So the what is the more expensive horse just a faster horse?
Faster, probably,
carry more?
Yeah.
Right.
Horse, I don't think we actually have to feed either. You just automatically take care of themselves.
He just is.
Although there is one thing, like one mechanic for the barn and shit that I'm not totally familiar with for maintenance. I don't know if that's just a bill at the end of the day.
Dude, the horse is super helpful.
Yeah.
By the way, I could buy a
hey,
green
tools
apple
have durability
tree.
If you haven't noticed.
Yeah,
we notice.
Okay.
It's like not much though. It's really not bad.
My broom's in half. Oh, this lady just bought three beers and a fish. Two beers? Oh, stonks.
Dude, I might buy some more produce then.
I mean, we got...
We'll make
like
a bank right now, man.
Bro, Sam, check this.
Bro, yeah. Stick it on the horse. Stick on the horse.
I'm going to walk it up. That's my victory lap.
What now?
It's
about
rum.
Peach juice and some soda.
It's rum? Rum?
Damn, dude.
Bro, this is bigger than beer.
What does that sell for?
It's a new paradigm. It sells for 480 coins per.
Oh, no. He's going to be chasing that
It's
dragon.
Whiskey. It's whiskey 480 per, bro. Paradigm shift.
Fuck yeah. What?
Guys,
we definitely don't
how do we feel about hiring Marge the cleaner?
Honestly,
I
feel
can
like
kinda handle
once the
it.
Whiskey starts selling. Okay, Greg wants
I
to clean.
Can, I mean, it's.
You want
to
clean?
It's genuinely just something to do that's like stimulus.
There's also a place called the Cellar. We don't have a cellar
Dude,
yet.
Dude, they came after us.
There
the
is a cellar below us.
We are out of all.
Yeah, the fishing
product.
Rod paid off so much.
We sold out of like everything that was market related that we bought.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I mean, I bought a boatload of new stuff. We don't want to buy anything else today, I think, because I'd like to see if the bill changes with how much maintenance I added with farm animals today.
It could do. Could be a lot.
But I kind of want to check the architect to see what the price is to get the seller, because it seems like that's going to matter.
Right.
Yeah. So we need 1,500 credits to get the cellar door. I don't know what the cellar does.
Okay.
Maybe that's where you make like wines and shit.
Oh, that makes sense. I feel like we should probably
wines
get in on
and
that.
Beers.
Soon.
Could be. I mean,
as
isn't
we know,
the big
beer
isn't
is
the big room outside?
Do we need to buy animal feed?
I've already got it taken care of. It's like $50 for a bucket of it.
Can we get a cat?
Of course.
Not, reputation, how about we get it tomorrow once I know
okay,
what the bill is?
Right, okay.
We'll get it tomorrow.
You always say that. You always
I just want to make sure that I haven't like
road.
Fucked us by buying like a bunch of livestock that are gonna bill all us
right,
a million bucks today.
Right.
What the fuck?
Okay, we're good.
You jump scared me.
Alright, oh, I'll buy the cat. Right.
Yet another fish trophy.
Come on, Katie.
Okay, we actually calling
the horse
Katie.
Yeah.
Katie.
Okay. Oh boy.
I'm gonna put the cat down. Where do you want the cat? At the door. There we go.
Where the fuck's the horse?
That's not
scampering?
Good, but I don't know.
Who whistled my horse?
It's for the produce down the fucking
it's
road.
Full, it's horse, fully. Buddy. It's full of fish. You're just calling over a horse you can't use.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. I'll do it myself.
I'll help in a second. I'm just watering the cabbage. That will never fucking grow. Probably because they never experienced love when they were first planted because Benji just was completely fucking
devoid. Me neither, man. I was just passing on my fucking traumas to the cabbage, okay? I'm empty inside.
Poor fucking bastard. Oh, I gotta check on the animals.
Alright, horse is ready if you wanna call it.
Nah, I'm already on my way back to the gondola. Wait, what the fuck is that?
What's a busy fish?
I'm just following me.
Myself.
A piece of junk.
I'm locked in.
I gotta buy more fucking buckets of grass.
About to level up today, folks. Oh, damn, it was too short.
Yo.
Oh.
Oh, I'm worried about the cow, because, like, if they don't pop off and I find a way to get, like, milk from them, then it's the butcher, man. Like,
yeah.
You got, like, 2 days to grow, and then you better be making milk.
The fish is rotting? What?
Oh yeah, they rot. They have 2 days left on them.
What? Oh dude, there's actually rotten fish
You're
fucking everywhere.
Up the store.
Oh, get it to
get
the
it
fucking
out of there.
Fire
get
pit.
It out of there.
I got it. This is why we need a professional cleaner. That's why we need to hire Marge, dude.
Marge, do you know that she removes stinky fish? Like, or she just
I mean, she'll mop up the fish that's on the ground getting nasty right
I
now.
Guess that's valid.
Those fish aren't getting nasty. That's fresh fish.
That's delicious fish right there.
Dude, but they're in a pile of fucking filth.
Are we gonna get arrested if we sell the whiskey?
No. Who? What?
We don't have a fucking license to sell alcohol, mate.
And?
We'll get fucking arrested by the Bobby.
Bobby.
All right, if there's any produce
the
left, the horse is ready.
Pops. By the way, RuneScape music goes hard with this game.
Yeah, I need to. This music is fucking
video
depressing.
Game shop music. I didn't
even
know that music.
I'll link you the playlist.
No, it's not all.
It goes fucking hard.
Is it just RuneScape original soundtrack?
Yeah, it just goes to the original soundtrack. I linked the playlist.
Yeah, you're right. It's pretty ambient.
Dude, I keep having this sick urge to play RuneScape, and then I'm like, but that takes 100 million hours.
No, but we could just do a hardcore
sped up race.
Yeah, we could just do like a single challenge stream where you have to get to the Goblin Fortress or some shit instead of.
Is there servers where you can speed up the fucking rates of things?
There are. Yeah. There are private servers for RuneScape.
Oh.
You can run a private server for RuneScape.
You can run your own.
A Jagex would like that. I don't think you can stream it.
Dude, yeah, the background music for this game right now, if you're not using RuneScape, is basically
so
the Inception soundtrack,
bro.
Like piano.
Oh, I turned it off. It's too low.
Or the fucking Interstellar soundtrack. I'm literally hearing Interstellar music in the background right now.
Yeah, you have no time for caution.
Wait, apparently there's someone said there's a RuneScape league next month that has sped up rates.
Ooh.
I'm into it. If it's hardcore group Iron Man and not some other bullshit.
All right, question.
We're talking old school, right?
Do we need a second fish stand, or are we looking good?
Masses, yes.
I think we're.
I don't know.
We've got like six more fish over here. 900
gold, dude.
Dude,
fish up more of that.
I think I'm gonna start. I think I'm gonna buy some expansions, guys.
Yeah, I'd love that.
I think I'm gonna look. I'm gonna look into buying expansions and maybe. I mean, the cellar for starters, so we know we can actually.
Are we gonna upscale farming so that I can start actually pulling in money?
I would like that.
Was I buying another fish table?
That would be almost all of our money if I did both of those things.
Right, okay. Well, be careful, guys. Actually, communicate about what you're buying.
Can I buy another fish table? We have like eight fish here on the floor.
Buy another fish table.
Yeah, let's do another fish table.
How many days is in a fucking sea? You think it's 30?
28. It's 28.
Hey, can you get us Wrath of the Lich King while you're there, Tomato?
Yeah. What do you think is more important?
Expansion.
Expanding the farm so we get plants growing at some point?
I think upscaling
the
farm is smartest, personally.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do that first, and then next
we
big...
We fish up our beer, we don't make our beer otherwise. And we also don't have the crops to turn into beer, so why would we want to sell it?
We also have greenhouses.
Fish.
Greenhouses, yeah, so we can do out of season growing.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get... I'm gonna get the farm expansion. I could get the cellar expansion right now if we want.
What does it actually get us, though?
We don't know yet. We have to open
I'm
it to
assuming
find out.
That's where we brew wine and beer.
Yeah,
and
but, like, we
bullshit.
Don't have... We're not growing wheats and grains.
Yet, but we can buy those. I don't know.
Do you guys want me to just do it? Like, we won't know what we're doing until we get it.
Rip the
can you get, like, three farm upgrades for that cost?
The next farm is $17.50.
For us.
I mean, the problem is the seeds are so fucking expensive.
It's winter. Why are we growing...
I mean, there's four different kinds of winter crops.
Yeah, there's four of them. And
okay.
You can buy the winter bundle.
I could get the farm to level 2.
So sorry, the fish corner is fish corner. Follow your heart, farmer boy.
I think the smarter thing to do is for me to actually just buy seeds with some of the money because they're so
honestly,
fucking expensive.
Yeah, fill out the farm. I get
because I'm not gonna have even if I did get a farm upgrade, I wouldn't have enough money to get the seeds to actually use it.
I agree.
Do we have cabbage yet?
Benji, did you like destroy the hoe or did it break?
I didn't touch the hoe actually.
Also, I think those licenses are to make stuff to buy like stuff, not make it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we don't need the license.
The
no, we don't need licenses to sell things we find, only to buy.
To buy it to resell it. I see.
I am going to spend a lot of money on a seed type that will inevitably make us a boatload of cash.
Is it Merlot?
I was going to do Collard because Merlot is going to be off season as soon as this... Isn't it already now that the fucking event's over? They only want it during the event.
Yeah.
Well, isn't there another season? This is Christmas. Wait, we should plan for Christmas. Christmas is going to be big.
Okay, where's the fucking calendar for
that? We need eggnog. We need mulled wine.
Can't make this serious.
Bro,
we were joking about Christmas.
We just power sleep. We're getting into Christmas.
Look, here's
real.
The thing. I could also... No, how about I go for Valentine's Day? What's good on Valentine's Day? Is there anything I can make for that?
Valentine's
Day. You need to hoard our fucking fish for
Valentine's
Day.
Valentine's
Day is chocolate.
Flowers. Chocolates and flowers.
Roses I might be able to do.
Yeah?
Maybe people grow those
roses would be great. We could grow some latex. That's right.
Yeah, the horse is ready roses. To horse is ready to go over when you get the next fish.
Can Benji. Somebody over there establish what crops are good for like any winter events happening right now? Like, can someone just tell me if they see on the calendar?
Strawberry, chocolate.
We're gonna finish up this
round.
It's about to break.
Do you see leeks, collards, cabbages, or merlot lettuce anywhere?
Very cool.
No, that's there's only Valentine's Day and Christmas.
And Christmas isn't any of those either?
No, those aren't very Christmassy.
Okay, I'm gonna get leeks because they're the most valuable and they're gonna grow in 4 days so we can see what kind of return that gets us.
I always love getting gray fish on Valentine's Day and regular fish on Valentine's Day.
I mean, it's the cultural customs of this land. But
they're expensive fucking leeks. They're artisanal. G-Mart. They're European. G-Mart.
They're European. Say that. The fuck?
They're European leeks. They're exotic leeks.
A justify all thing you can say as an American, bro. You can't
They're artisanal. European
leaks.
There's
plenty of trash shit in Europe, dude.
Not this.
This is quality, and it'll definitely
grow in this
biome. They're exotic.
They're European. Exotic.
Wait, Benji.
Exotic.
I think if we throw this junk in the junkmonger, he actually pays us for it.
That's what I was thinking. Like, there must be a mechanic for it.
No, there is.
How much money we get?
This goblet is, if we throw it in the junkmonger, is worth 40 coins.
Wait, that's huge.
That's
we have loads of money then.
Great.
Bro, we have, that's just...
I don't think you haven't seen our dock, dude. It's just full of junk.
You've just been... Okay,
we've been throwing on the
I thought you guys were throwing it back.
No, we have a pile of junk.
Catch and release.
No, junkmonger. I can also do trees, by the way.
All right, my fishing rod.
Stardew style.
Trees.
Yeah, like apple trees and stuff. Yeah. We should. Oh, we got a cat?
I'm gonna look at our permit options. Do you want to look into permit options?
For the kitty? Oh, look, he says Nyan and then eats the fish. That's so cute.
Oh, he doesn't. You're lying.
Oh, no, dude, look.
Hey, guys. Guys. Guys, gamer move. Mm-hmm. Valentine's Day is coming up. I can buy a 500 credit permit for buying roses.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do we do that and then buy a boatload of roses? Pivot to roses for Valentine's Day.
What are you going to do when you have a bedroom full of roses?
We're not going to overpurchase. We're going to purchase wisely. What do you guys think, though?
I think it's a smart play. I think we snipe the holiday.
Plus, it gets us scallions, hay bales, and pumpkins with it.
We have to invest everything into this.
We're not totally fucked in it. Okay,
I don't know if the customers like how dark it is. Maybe it's just me.
Yeah, I think it's just
I speak for the customers.
Valentine's Day is going to be strawberry chocolate, roses, cookies, honey, peach juice, gray fish, and regular fish.
Peach juice, all the fish, and roses seems to be what we aim for.
Okay, we need to get a second rod again, but I think we can afford that right now, unless we want to wait till tomorrow.
You can get it now.
Okay. So re-up that rod. The boat is 4,000 coins. I wonder what the boat actually gets you, though.
I mean, it gets you better fish, probably.
Better fish, maybe?
Yeah. Roses are 500 a day. They decay in 4 days, so we don't want to buy them till the day before. We're not going to
We'll snipe the day before.
Yeah, we get those last day. I don't know what the value of hay bales is at all. I'm not going to do those.
Feeding the horsey.
We're really on day 6, planning for day 14.
We're going to get there.
Okay.
I mean,
I'm gonna buy some scallions. Peach juice has been selling well. I'm gonna buy more of it. I can't buy any more unless you make more money today.
How do you even use the horse?
We're out of whiskey.
Oh, you like look at
whisk.
Him and then just click place on his saddle.
Oh, I
and
see.
And then when
okay,
all 6 slots are filled,
slots.
You press H and it'll follow you, and you take him to.
Okay,
the...
cool. Good to know.
Is there anyone else still buying shit at the store?
Guys, we gotta
I think we're good.
Sure
we gotta make sure
that
money.
Yeah, I know. I'll undo one of these if we don't sell anything.
Okay.
Yeah, it's late evening.
We need like 550, I think, to safely.
What the fuck? The
hey, I feel like we need less fish trophies, but like, I don't know.
No, feng shui is off. The thing about the fish trophies is it lets people know that that's the fish corner. That's where they buy the fish.
It just seems like it's a little when there's
it just
one,
directs the consumer's
when there's
eye.
One fish, they're like, whoa, wow, nice catch. And when there's three, they're like, oh,
This is commonplace.
It's like your thing. Yeah, it's just common all the time.
We're a butcher that sometimes does other fucking shop stuff, like, is what it feels like now.
No, for sure.
I mean, it's a bulk of our income.
It's our income.
The alcohol and the fish.
The alcohol is definitely.
It's just the place stinks
seller.
Like fish with a smell of like sometimes soda, and I don't really like that a lot.
That's really a gross combination. Soda.
What do you
and
mean?
Fish.
What?
Soda and fish.
You don't have
together?
Like a. You don't have like a can of Coke when you go to the fish and chip shop.
No.
What?
The fuck? Why would you eat a spritzy carbonated beverage?
Because the sugary soda goes well with the salty chips.
Oh, I don't like that.
You really don't.
I don't like
what
that.
The fuck you're doing, do you?
I dip my chips
you're
in the mushrooms.
Dude, what's wrong with these cabbages?
I hate their island.
Why have these cabbages not grown yet, Benji? Didn't you plant these on day one?
Yes, but maybe grow slow in the winter.
Because they say they grow in 5 days.
Have they been watered every day?
I've been watering them every day.
What do we do with the empty?
Wait, tomato.
Do you think that they're done and I just get a hoe and pull them out?
I think we have to use a hoe or something, yeah.
I'm afraid to break one doing that.
In this fire.
Jesus, okay.
It's red though.
I'm gonna try. It is red, and that's also what the leak conveys, is red. So it doesn't look done. This looks small and like a bit like a little idiot.
It doesn't look like a big cabbage though, does it?
Can we cut the fish up with a knife, do you think? Maybe make some fillets?
Yep. It's fucking dead.
Fuck! Why'd you do that?
We had to know!
Dude.
Now we know.
What did he do?
Benji tried to harvest one of the cabbages, and it looked like it might have been done, but it wasn't, so it's gone.
Dude, yeah, those cabbages are 600 a pop, and you fucked up.
Way.
Bitch, listen to me, okay? We had to know. I had to confirm. But that also means that there's a problem here, because it's day six.
My chat's getting upset because they said that we're collaborating too well and there's not enough toxicity.
True. Yeah, I think
collaborative Sundays.
Dude, why can't we be friends today? Like, what the fuck?
We're actually cohesive.
It's like a winter.
I'm having fun playing.
Toxic Sunday doesn't mean we have to be toxic to each other. We can be toxic to you, chat, you stupid bitches.
Chat pisses me the fuck off. Yeah, let's go to sleep.
Wait, market's open.
Just leave it open? Who's gonna sell us if you
don't let me sleep? I wish. We don't have one of those fancy Amazon stores.
Wait, we can go to bed.
Stop flipping me off.
You're getting flipped.
Okay, I'm so right, now it's only $350, so we can actually spend more money.
Frick yourself.
Cabbages are done now. That poor fucking cabbage that we killed a day before it was ready.
I'm gonna be honest,
one
I ate
day
the cabbage.
Before retirement.
Yo, so guys, lot of cabbage is on the fucking way.
Yep.
I'm gonna buy a bunch more produce today to start growing.
We need to, upscaling the farm is the best way. Let me think.
How much are these selling?
Benji.
$104 each.
Benji, I got another fish trophy coming in.
Damn. Nice. Add it to the collection of my three on the walls.
Yep.
All right, we don't have that much,
Fish corner, fish city.
Produce purchase.
Well, dude, we got cabbages taking up those slots now.
That's actually fine. I think we need to upscale how many things that we're selling from, too.
I think so. We might need to expand the actual shop space. I'm gonna move all the cabbage onto like the farm shelf because I kind of like that.
The shop is too small.
I'm gonna move the beer somewhere else.
It's too small.
Can't do it. Can't fit it. Not today.
We're gonna be rich. We're gonna be fish rich forever now.
Hey, you guys might want to check if there's any rotting fish in the store.
Oh yeah, it
stinks
like it.
Fishing drove this economy though. We were so close to bankruptcy.
Feed town.
Yeah,
kind of back there again though, Benji. You know, we're gonna have to fish up some good stuff.
True. No. The cabbage.
Where's the fucking horse?
I've got him. Chill. Don't call him.
Fine.
Don't call
me.
Fucker, he's full.
We're fine, guys. Chill. It's fine.
Don't call him.
We definitely should start hiring people soon too, once the farm's set up.
Yeah, I think farm has now revealed itself to be a massive money income situation.
Super consistent too and predictable.
Hey, you need to put the cabbages on the lower shelf because the walnuts don't fit anywhere else.
No fucking way.
Can I just move one of them? I'd put all the others. So nice, man. Whatever, fuck
nah,
it.
No, I can squeeze it.
It's too late, I got it.
All the places I'll take.
It did look really nice.
It did look very nice, but like, has to go.
Okay,
this
well...
This dog does stink. It stinks of fish oil.
I'm wondering if we need to invest in, furniture and shit. Make our
yeah, I was gonna say, maybe
nicer,
decorations.
So customers
we need more space
in.
We need to expand the shop space.
Come in, spend more money.
Yeah, because that has reputation, and I think that's more customers.
Oh, yeah. Chickens are fully grown. I don't know if I need to kill them or not.
Oh, whiskey drop! Whiskey drop!
Whiskey drop, GG's.
He's chosen.
Ooh, so much fucking money now.
Is the shop open?
Yeah.
Shop's open, and we have quite literally like 4,000. Wait, oh, that's actually. Oh my god, it's beautiful.
Look at all that cabbage.
He's been chosen by the sea.
Ooh. The sea chose me.
Alright, I'm gonna buy a lot of seeds today, because we have like fucking 24 unused plots of farm right now.
Okay. That is a lot.
And we could really go hard on options.
Sure.
Dude, when I go to like this fucking gardener's shop, it kind of pisses me off because he's barely even fucking trying. His boxes are like lopsided, angled wrong. Like, what's up with him?
Don't know.
I could also get a tree.
He's physically decrepit. He's been destroyed from years of his job.
You know, I could buy a green apple tree and get fucking green apples every day after 3 days.
Okay.
For only $1,100 bucks.
Yeah, we can afford that.
Yeah, why don't you try to add me on Discord? It's a scam, bro. I would never add you. I'd never even speak to you.
Damn. Shot down that hard.
I have to.
I mean, it's he's trying to save someone's life.
Yeah, I'm trying to protect him from getting scammed, bro. I would never speak to you, man.
I wouldn't be caught
okay,
dead.
Okay, hold on. That's too far.
What, you guys aren't the type of people to tell your favorite content creator, like, your credit card info?
At gunpoint, my guy. I'm not telling you.
I'd sooner throw myself down an open manhole, all right, than have words exchanged with you privately over dinner.
And I did. I told you that for you, man. I saved your life.
I'm protecting you by telling you that.
This means of now, yeah. But here's the this is the place for it.
Yo, we're selling the whiskey.
Yo.
Ring the bell. Ding 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 ding. A bajillion dollars.
How much money? Oh, money, dude. Yes. It was worth it.
Spend it immediately on seeds that I'll never see.
You are seeing it! The cabbages are here, man!
How long do these cabbages last?
They're so mad that we're being toxic to them and not each
other. Dude, we got so much fresh fish out here, Benji. Two full tables worth, dude.
Yeah.
I don't know if we're selling that much fish.
Bro, the fish is just supplementary to the whiskey.
Dude, the fish is actually ruining the market because it stinks like fucking death once it's been in the store for a day.
Supply and demand.
No, fresh fish doesn't smell, dude.
You have to think about this economically.
That's why I'm getting a variety of seed.
Whiskey sold. Let's go. Ding, 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 ding. $600.
I'm going to get the green apple
whiskey
tree,
sold.
Actually.
Whiskey sold. Ding, 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 ding. $600.
Nice.
New beer just dropped. The sea has blessed me on this day. Poseidon's kiss has touched my asshole.
Oh, yes.
Poseidon's kiss has touched your asshole.
Yes. Boom. Money.
Oh, yes. We should just be. Why are we just not an alcohol store?
Well, we're an alcohol and fish store that sometimes does other things. If they feel like
it's kind of a general
store. Sam, did you
break
your rod?
Mostly fish.
Yeah, mine broke yesterday. We need another
one. Okay.
Neptune is kind to us this day.
Okay. Do you feel
another
like by touching my rod, you'll be blessed
ding, 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 ding,
too?
Yeah, I think your rod is blessed by Poseidon.
Nice. Nice.
Dude, and for some reason, nobody's been pissing on the floor lately. Floor's going well. Unless you hired a cleaner and I haven't realized she's in the store.
No.
Okay, then they're just not, they're just getting better. 2,000 on seeds?
All right, Benji, check this out.
Fish trap? He can't even
does that mean anything to you?
Oh.
I need a lot of money.
Fish trap, sick.
The lady here said she couldn't find any carp, so
weird to demand carp when the only fish that exist is regular fish and brown fish.
No, maybe carp is out there.
It might be out there.
They just don't know it yet.
Dude, the cat is not doing their job right. They're standing out in the rain rather than being inside looking like cute.
That's a good point. Maybe they're handing out flyers.
No. Kind of low on coin. Listen, we got a couple cases of beer, some whiskey in there, two tables of fish. All right, we're going to be making money.
To spend money to make money. So right now, fishing team is making a boatload, and we've got a lot of other stuff already on the counter.
I see what you did there.
Thank you. And that gives me an excuse to spend all of our money on seed, so in another couple days, I'll be making us a lot of money. It's a cycle.
You need to bait fish traps. That's not how they work, man. Fish trap is just fish swims in.
I do have to tell you that unfortunately that is in real life how fish traps work.
No, it isn't.
Fish don't just go into fucking traps and go like, I'm gonna kill myself.
Wait, hold on. What is the argument here? Because the fish traps work both ways. You can have
the odds are much lower of fish just going in and being like, I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
The one Sam's talking about, you using rivers.
Yeah,
river
and the
traps.
Current These just are... pulls them in.
This ain't a river. This is an ocean.
What rivers are connected to the ocean?
We're not like trolling with
it. The water is the ocean, but just a big basin for the rivers to flow into.
Yeah, well, if you place a fishing trap on a current on an ocean, the same thing would happen.
Yeah. What about Lugia at the bottom of the sea making ocean currents?
What the fuck? Are
you guys are fucking cooked. Like, are you guys sure the fucking, like, wafting rotten fish smell isn't starting to fucking ruin your brains or something?
We have made this fucking company all the fucking money that it's got, okay?
We're the fucking
Between Sam and I, we are the mother load. You're just the huge load. I think my whiskey, two whiskeys, two beers, Sam's two beers, and my cabbage, mine tomato, made us all our money.
Oh yeah, yours that you watered one time.
I planted them and then I let Mother Nature water them.
Tomato's like the step parent that actually like
was
in his life.
Oh my god, I'm actually taking care of this fucking farm and he's like, well, but you're buying
cabbage parent.
I made the logical decision to plant cabbage.
You walked out.
I invested in cabbage stocks day two because I knew they're paying dividends. Sorry.
I might lower the value of cabbage.
It is crazy that he's taking credit for your cabbage planting.
I know.
Ah, that was his seed though.
That was my seed. I planted that
seed.
That's
my boy.
This is fucking foul.
Fishing's
dude,
fun.
I'm gonna lower the value. I'm gonna lower the sell price of cabbage a little bit.
What if the gameplay of RuneScape was like
it's
this?
It's not sold enough for 4 days left of it.
Might have to just sell it at a shitty profit.
I'm just gonna bring it down to around 100.
Tomato is raising the cabbages that I sired. Honestly. You're fucking cuckold, dude.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck is going on? You are losing.
Honestly, you're a cuckolded farmer, dude. You are.
Jesus Christ. No, he's like the cool step farmer.
Benji sent me this
buying more cabbages.
That's just fucking absolutely rammed with ads, bro. Every other song.
Yeah, what? Wait, you get- oh, sorry,
bro,
bud.
Bro, he doesn't have ad blocker?
Seriously, bro?
You know, you block in this day and age? How do you browse the internet?
What? I just fucking... with patience.
He just loads up his PC default. Patience.
Factory reset.
I'm just a good guy, and I like supporting creators. You say so.
He's the farmer who stepped up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You're the dead. You're the dead meat. You're the dead meat.
Benji walked out on these crops. And
Benji's dead meat. He's just hanging out on the fucking here all day fishing. He makes me sick.
I'm fishing up alcohol for our fucking company.
You went to get beer.
I stepped away for something important.
He never came back.
It was just more lucrative, dude.
These cabbages are lovely and grown up, and honestly not selling fast enough. I don't know what's going on.
I lowered the price.
Yeah,
fine.
But like,
it's because their fucking childhood was tainted to shit. They're traumatized.
They're not traumatized.
Like, they're fucked.
I watered them
they're
tenderly.
Fucked. I can only do so much for them. I told you they didn't get enough. I told you they didn't get enough fucking. They didn't get enough love when they needed it, and then right before they were old enough to go out on their own, Benji actually killed one of them.
It is winter.
He walked up to one of
them, motherfucker.
Dude, he fucking took one of them out like right before they graduated, and he fucking ran them into a fucking tree or something while he was driving his car.
I taught several cabbages a lesson. Okay.
What the fuck?
We got no deadbeat cabbage now. We got this good selling. It's worth what, 130 a pop? That's money right there.
Hey, Benji, we might wanna. Shit. I know we want to keep fishing for the beer.
Hey, this guy wants but, like, the parmesan.
The fish are not selling.
Fucking
Benji.
Knock that guy's block
so
off.
Much fish.
Okay. Fish. Maybe slow down.
Just throw the fish in a pile, dude, and we'll like only get the $50 ones.
Asking for Parmesan. Whoa,
can we jump the fish?
Dude, there is so much fucking fish, and it's not set. Can
I
we lower the price?
I think the fish is competing with the rest of the
dude,
like stuff
the,
we
just
have.
Sell
in
them lower. Just sell them lower.
Sell them at low price.
Because it's fish we get basically for free, so we don't have an investment.
Guys,
in fish,
we have too much fish.
It's too much fish. It's too much fish.
It's
too much fish.
We can't sell all this.
I'm lowering
hey,
the price.
Hey, at least we don't need to buy
I've
any other fucking
all the
produce.
Fish.
I loaded it to 42 on the 58 one.
Yeah.
You guys,
it's like super
supply
low.
And demand,
be,
supply
so.
And demand.
Here's the thing though, what if we got another fish table? Thoughts?
No!
Bro, that's money on the table. People are coming in right now, they're not... like, ooh, a fish.
Okay, if you walked into ooh, a store carrot. And you saw one shelf of fish or 50, are you more likely to buy some fish?
50.
You're walking down rows and rows of the exact
professional
same
operation.
Fish. Like Buzz
Lightyear like,
meme amount of
fish.
Fish.
Bro.
That's too
bro.
Much.
No, if we lower the price, we're going to be selling fish faster. The
it's
rate
too much.
Of,
I would think,
of
damn,
money accrual
these people have way too many fish.
I'm going to buy other produce even though there's no space on the counters anymore because it's all fish.
That's how liquor stores work. It's not an entire... grocery store shelf
dude,
line.
Dude, you are an American.
Life.
You step
this
into Walmart, you
a
have a fucking
market,
bastard
bro.
Before
okay.
you. Yeah,
bro,
what the fuck are you talking about?
Fish.
Have you been to
the
fucking meat
the
store
same.
In Walmart, dude?
It's not the same store.
It's like
it's
an entire farmyard
stop.
Is hanging up there.
Everyone, stop!
You don't have any ground stand on tomato. You came for my cabbages, you came for me.
Dude. Of course, light.
He called you a deadbeat farmer, dude.
I'll be a deadbeat farmer, but the thing is, I made those cabbage strong.
Those cabbages had to have their fucking value lowered, all right?
They're tough.
They can't get
into.
Real fucking jobs in this industry, okay? Because they can't hold a solid job because they were taught that way by their fucking father, all right?
Okay.
All you do is
okay, plus okay, plus one, but all here's the thing. I watched a video yesterday of a guy that was touching a cabbage and he was convinced that it was a government-made lettuce. It was like
what?
Having a fucking psychotic
dude,
break over cabbage.
Is it the one that got really angry and he said like...
Yeah, he was like, this is plastic. This is not a real lettuce. It's just a fucking cabbage.
He like went to the store. He went to the store to buy a lettuce. Accidentally bought a cabbage, and then talked about how it was like a plastic
funny.
Fake lettuce.
Yeah, let's end
the they're selling plastic lettuce, man.
Hey,
wait, what? Why are we bankrupt?
We went negative.
I bought produce, like not the farm stuff, but like
okay,
extra shit for the store.
You were willing there to put us one notch.
I guess.
Well, no, it's because last time, last day it was only $350. This time it was like $600 for our fucking upkeep.
Okay,
I don't know what changed.
Okay. Well, time.
Well, the animals
time.
Grew up, right?
They did grow up. We should have eggs today, I
hope. Sam, our fish stack is growing.
Please yeah,
are the fish selling? Are they selling?
No.
No, they're not fucking... You guys have lost it. You've got fish crazy.
No.
You've
we
got actual sea madness. But you're not even on the sea. You're on the fucking pier. Like, you could go back
home.
To the world. You could come home anytime. The cabbages ask
okay,
where you are, and
Sam
I don't know what
bad.
To tell them.
Sam, it's bad. The whole stock is rotting.
All right, throw it all in the fire.
Dude, if it's all rotting, then you guys wasted your day!
No, we did it because we fished up whiskey and beer.
Yeah,
it stinks.
Fish is a byproduct.
It's
a byproduct. It's a byproduct,
it's
dude.
It's fucking rotten. It's rotten. It's fucking
you're
rotten.
You're fucking amateur, huge load. You don't know what the fuck
this.
You're talking about, man.
I can't sell any of this. It's all wrong.
Dude, Benji, get the fuck out of here. Get the. I'm not letting you taint the fucking youth of these goddamn cabbages. This new stock. Get the fuck out of here.
Remember what I did for you, cabbages. Remember what I did for you, okay? I gave you this blessing.
And the health inspector's on the way.
Oh my god, drop the watering can? Right now.
What did you do that, ho?
I'm gonna fucking add some fertilizer to the crops.
A new ship is in town.
Oh, for real though, let me
okay,
do my job.
New intel. Sell all the fish to the junk man.
What?
You can't junk the fish. It doesn't
junk
sizzle junk.
The fish.
You can't junk the fish.
Have you tried?
You gotta junk the fish.
Benji, have you... chat, junk the fish.
Have you
junk the fish?
Have you... Yeah, we actually tried to junk the fish though, Benji.
No, I was just pretending. I said that earlier. No one junked the fish.
Junk the rotten fish, that is.
Is it working?
Oh, the rotten fish?
I don't know, maybe fresh fish would work too. I just don't want any more fish.
Wait,
in
so
this
maybe like,
store.
What about Sestroming? Does Sestroming have any place in this
apparently
game?
We could have, okay. Yeah, if we junk rotten fish, it sells.
We could have a little more fish, actually. We got a little more room because of that great rotting.
Okay, that's good. I'm into that.
Whiskey sold. Ding dong. God, I love it when whiskey sells.
Yep. Know your fucking place. We are the whiskey provider. I'm the whiskey provider.
More whiskey, sorry, less fish. Thank you.
What do you do, Greg?
I run the store.
Oh, you're the shelf stalker?
That was a really foolish question, man.
He's the cashier, man. He rings up. He's the one that sells
the
stuff.
I run the entire establishment.
You know, when we come in here with fish, he has to sell it. He has to convince them it's good fish.
Where did you come in live?
Yo, we got full eggs, guys. We got boatloads of eggs.
Store stop.
These chickens are laying 12 eggs a pop now.
That's a lot of eggs.
Holy shit, they are going psycho.
Are they okay?
Yo, I need counter space!
We need more store.
That's it. Some of these eggs are going to be right on the razor's edge here, guys. I need more space.
You setting up as a trap.
You want me to buy you another counter?
You tip it, you buy it, all right?
You tip it, you buy it. Sorry, it is what it is. Like playing fucking Jenga to get your product.
Oh,
I do think we could probably get a bigger store. They want chili powder? Okay.
We could expand the store now. We have the space.
I bought more shelf space for the eggs.
Okay.
Do we want to get a cellar now? Do we want to find out what that is? You have the money.
Yeah, I think we should commit to the cellar. We got to figure it out.
Why not? Let's check it out.
Okay.
It's over here. It's the.
Someone wants to buy it. I still have to feed the animals. So.
Cellar's down here. Is it just more space for more things to produce?
This guy wants fucking pretzels. We don't even know what that is, sir.
Did you buy a cellar?
Pretzels haven't been invented yet.
But we don't have a
license. Right, we have soda. Of course, pretzels have been invented. Right, who's buying the cellar?
One potato? Really, lady? Really?
I'll get it.
It's just like, I really wanted to bake one baked potato. I'll take it home, though.
Cellar. David.
I got it. Cellar door. 1500.
Okay, so it is... Okay.
So what's up?
Yeah, I don't know if we should have got the cellar.
What's wrong?
What is it?
What the?
How bad?
Is maybe it's like safer to keep? Maybe stuff keeps longer.
Bro,
if it's in
I
cellar.
Think.
Oh, maybe your fish won't go bad. I don't know.
Maybe. Try storing in the cellar and see how long it's. See if it's.
All right, let me grab a fish. Take it down.
Changes.
It's survival rate. Understood.
It's chance of survival.
Where is the cellar?
The fish traps have fish in them.
It's in the back.
Yo, there were fish in the fish traps. All right, so
cellar
tomato
stopped,
out here, the fish has
decay completely.
2 days.
Oh, store
two
fish
days.
And
wait, no fucking way. Two days left.
But maybe it just doesn't go down?
Put perishables in cellar.
Okay.
Does
or does it have to be on a counter?
Yeah, does it have to be on a counter in the cellar?
I don't know. Put it in
wait, there's cellar shelves. Of course it has to fucking do it.
Okay,
counter.
Grab those cellar shelves.
There's a cellar shelf here. It's 500 C each.
We're buying
I'll buy
that.
One cellar stand.
Yeah, perfect.
So, oh, these are fucking big.
Dude. Yeah. I think we could expand the cellar. We probably can.
We can, but
okay.
This guy wants collared brother.
This is 2 days left. I'm assuming that just.
Dude,
is...
I feel that
looks like
whole table with redfish at the lower price, they all sold.
Well, yeah, because
nice.
They're probably reselling your fish.
Okay, Sam, run fish to the cellar for now, and then we can
they're
sell
going
them
across
when we need
the street
them.
And selling it to, like, the fish store and getting a profit.
Nah.
I'm gonna raise the cabbage price back up to closer to what it originally was, because
cellar shelf is for the decoration. As long as the item's inside the cellar, it'll work.
Well, now we know.
I've got a dev in chat with the hottest intel.
Hot intel, thanks, dev.
Fresh off the presses.
Guys,
we're so
what do we spend our money on now? Expand the shop?
Maybe more. Well, that or. More
well,
stuff
wait. Wait, crazy concept. What if we decorate? Dev in chat, if we decorate our store, does it draw in more customers?
Well, yeah,
get a big carpet.
That's how rep works.
You guys want me to get a carpet?
We can get some decorations, man.
I could get a nice, I could get a small carpet for us.
Yeah.
Any money for that?
Well, I'm assuming if it has some kind of mechanic that brings in more customers, that'd be nice.
Well, yeah, in the top.
Oh
left
my
is
god, I got a good one. 2,500 credits. Do you guys want me to do this?
Do it, bro.
You guys are gonna love this. You guys are gonna love this.
Oh my god.
Where does he go?
You guys are gonna love this.
What did he
do? I know what it is. I saw the fucking spoiler.
What was it?
Put him down.
Right, check this
bottom
out.
Bottom left.
Check this out.
We gotta go. Sam, one fish and let's go.
That was not. I mean, I
love it. $2,500 runes on that.
It has to be the gray horse, right?
Only two?
I don't think so, buddy. I don't think so.
Dude, it's about the fucking message we send. No, it's really like that card.
I mean, I like it. Obviously, I like it.
What yeah, I don't want. I'm not gonna feel anything if I have a fucking rug on the floor.
More.
Yes, they do. What's the
we
purpose?
We just fill our store
you?
With cats.
That's. I mean, there's no upkeep cafe. On cats. I don't know if
this
they
is the one.
Is there maintenance on cats?
I assumed it was going to be a fucking mural tomato. Yeah.
There is maintenance on cats.
Ooh, what did he spend our money on?
Bro, come look.
It's here.
A beautiful fucking painting!
Pretty good.
Does it, is it going to bring in more clientele or is it just...
It is! Maybe. It's a rep. It's a plus rep item!
It's not even the right cat. That's not our cat.
You guys
cat. Black
are so
cat.
Fucking stupid!
We have a black cat! It's a painting of a
you
white cat, bro!
You guys are so fucking dumb!
Hey, we're actually, like, out of fish. I'm, like, surprised I can say that.
No, we're not, Greg.
We got the snipping. I was gonna say they've been putting all the cellar, but I came in down here and there's one fish.
Nothing. Oh, no, I told you, bro. It's on the
one lone fish.
People are going crazy on fish today. I
well,
filled these up
set
twice
the price
already.
At 42.
Well,
should we raise
again.
The price of fish? I'm gonna put it back up to 50.
Yeah, I think put the price back up to where it like was.
No, it's you know, a bit slightly lower than before, but still way higher than it is now.
Dude, our stocks are running out. I'm gonna buy a bunch of produce today. We are.
Good thing, buddy.
Yeah, out. we're running low on shelf shit.
Dude, that lady just bought like 3 fucking fish. They're going crazy on it.
I might buy more.
Benji,
no,
to the dock
actually,
ASAP.
Need more
I'm at the dock, brother.
You can click tab tomato to check what we've
yeah.
got.
Yeah. Eggs we should be good on just because I'm gonna guess we probably get eggs every other
eggs.
Day or some shit.
Yeah.
No?
Alright, we need to fish like we never fished before, bro. Just junk on the right, fish on the left, in the pile behind
nuts.
Us.
Bro, I think we just pile it all up. Don't even think. Just turn around, press F, turn back around. Don't waste time organizing shit.
What, dude, it's very easy to- there's two piles. There's fish and not fish.
Okay, two piles? I can't think
piles,
about two
bro.
Piles.
Two
Are you
piles.
Kidding me?
We could do with a third fisherman down here, I'm just saying.
No, what? That's psycho, dude. That's actually insane.
That's psycho.
Tomato is eating breakfast sandwiches on loop, okay? He's pretending to do work. He's actually- the farming you get
bread?
Done in 2 seconds in a day.
Come on, I can get bread. Get some bread.
Okay, okay. I just don't know if it is a good profit rate.
It's
dude,
good
if you
profit,
don't do a full cost, you get fucked.
Some scallions, maybe. Alright, that should be good on produce for tomorrow. Mixing
just
it up
made.
A little.
That's just like $400 sitting on the floor.
We need lights. I think I'm gonna buy
yeah.
lights. I'm thinking I'm
why
sick of
not
having lights.
Pretty popular.
Why do we need lights?
Because it's dark and at night
hell
this smart
yeah,
looks completely
brother.
Fucking
whiskey!
Miserable.
Let's go!
Nice.
This is why we fish.
This is why I'm here.
So these lights will also boost
Benji,
our rep.
You found
some of them,
so much
I'm just gonna
whiskey.
Buy like a.
I know, brother.
All right, so I'm gonna buy a light that's gonna look like overkill, but it's good. People will be like, "Damn, that's
damn,
the fucking store
see.
That has the psychopathic light in it."
Okay.
Behold.
It illuminates the entire platform.
Dude, I wouldn't go in that store.
Plus one rep. Dude. All right,
cease spending money.
What?
We can't afford to go into the red again, dude. All right, no.
We're not
going to
go
into
the red again.
We don't know that. We don't
definitely
know that.
Not.
We're not going to go.
We might get taxed on that painting you bought.
You're not going to get fucking taxed on the painting,
taxed.
But nice try.
You got a license for that painting of a cat. Yeah, this, I mean, it's brighter. I like how I can see, but
I fucking hate stepping into the store and having the most sterile light shining into my eyes. I hate that.
What stores are you going in there like that?
Apple Store.
Fucking Walmart. Best Buy. Best Buy was the worst.
That's true.
Oh my
Best
god.
Best Buy is pretty like,
Sears the Retinas.
Wait.
Do not like
Best
Buy.
Holy shit. Guys, what? I've made an oopsie. I could have been selling empty boxes.
Oh my god.
But the tutorial told me to burn them.
Kill him.
That's evil.
Kill him.
I was taught wrong on purpose.
I'm sorry, we had to kill you.
What?
Yeah.
We're only missing out on like,
hundreds of
I might, tomorrow might be an expand the barn day.
Oh.
In fairness, we did throw like 50 fish in the fucking fire as well, and so we could have sold them.
Yeah, we
could be. I mean, how could you blame us when they were stinking the customers away? You know?
I fucking can't blame
you.
Strong
is a delicacy. I feel like the customers.
Why would you blame me, Sam? That's another thing. Sorry, I was saying us. Why would they blame you? You're the one who fucking did it. I had nothing to do with it.
That's right, because you
I never touched those fucking fish.
He has nothing to do with
like,
it.
Like, I don't know what you mean.
What do you do around here, Tomato Gaming? You spend our money, is what you do.
We have 4K. I'm going to spend some fucking money.
We're officially, like, out of most products on the shelf.
I bought a boatload, though.
Okay, great. Well, we got 4K more.
I'm going to fill up this first barn.
Cow?
Because it's not filled yet, and that would be pretty good.
Lovely. It's just downright cozy right now.
You should really start ferrying this into the store.
We got 2 days to do that, Chief.
What do you mean, dude?
Actually, the cellar, maybe. Maybe the cellar. We should freeze it.
Is anyone using the horse?
No.
Nah. I'm getting goats, too. We got goats now. We got goats.
Guys, I feel like we should buy a better horse, too.
Dude, this lady just bought 2 whiskey. This other lady just bought 2 whiskey.
I know, man.
I think by limiting our supply, I can control the demand.
That's not how that works, buddy. Economics 101.
One more tip before I leave. Having a bag would help the fishermen. Guys, just get a bag.
Can you guys just take care of yourselves for fucking once?
You just get a bag?
You're living in complete squalor.
I'm getting a bag.
I don't know where you get a bag, but you could just get a bag.
Well, they expect they're 2,500 though, aren't they?
Oh, that is pretty expensive.
Oh, we can get the little ones. They're 1,000. Let's get a little one.
1,500 for the small one.
Yeah, get a little
one. What if we got a big one?
Let's not get a big one.
The large bag is 3.5.
Much too large.
The middle one seems kind
of
perfect.
Man, we sold out of walnuts. What the fuck? We
sold out of fish.
What else are we gonna spend that money on?
Goods, upgrades.
To be honest, I don't think we need the bags. I honestly feel like we are thriving. Yes, the bags would help our quality of life, but I don't want a quality life.
Oh.
I like the strife. I live for the strife. The sequels to me.
Guys, I might get the barn expansion because I can't fucking fit the horse in here.
That's so big. Like,
we
huge.
Are chucked, dude. We're out of everything, man. I mean, that's a good thing as a story.
I bought a boatload of shit. We should be able to fill up again
tomorrow.
It'll
be enough forever.
I'm going to buy an expansion. I'm going to buy, if I can even, if I'm going to see how much it is. But the horse is taking up a lot of space. It's not right now.
What if I just like walk away while it's in there?
Hello, sir. Farm 2 is, okay, that's easy. Okay. I'm
so
like doubling our barn.
That's why a boat might help, actually.
So apparently our rep is going down whenever a customer can't find something.
Rough. So we need variety.
Fuck them, but they're coming in and they're like, where's the Parmesan cheese? Like,
we never said that we sold Parmesan cheese.
We've never had Parmesan.
Here. Oh, God, we spent some money.
Oh, fuck. That's why that's bad there. Noted.
We've got like 1200 something in bills.
Okay, we can hold that.
Okay, well, the leaks are going to be done tomorrow, I think, and that's going to make us a pretty big amount of money.
Dude, Valentine's Day is coming up. I feel like it'd be the perfect finale for Toxic Sunday.
We have an hour still.
Yeah, I know. It's day 14. We're on day 8.
Let's sleep.
Yes. It's just weird when you were like, seems like the perfect finale, like, you, like it's inbound
like it's
any
tomorrow.
Second. Like, it's
no,
happening.
I'm saying it'll be perfect finale when it hits. You know?
You're scaring me.
You're naturally afraid
God,
all
guys,
the time.
Guys, we cut that close.
Yeah, I did the math.
Yeah, I mathed it.
Okay,
I guess you do have a job around here. You're the books guy.
Yeah,
why is our cat just wandering the street? Why do we even
I'm bringing a boatload of boxes over.
He takes care of all of the little
Look at all this. You see, I bought a lot of stuff.
What the fuck? I'm gonna drown.
Including a big old thing of pumpkins today.
Yeah, I actually don't know where I'm gonna put those pumpkins.
We'll find a
That's a lot of pumpkins.
Why aren't the bad guys doing this? They got bags.
I don't know.
Doing what?
I guess they fish.
Maybe
we all have
bags eventually.
What the fuck did you just call us?
Bad guys.
The bad guys. You guys have the bags.
We don't
Wait,
have
do you
the
even a whole, like, what, produce
You're
in?
You're the bad guy.
You buy a fucking bag?
At the beginning of the day, When the day's not really, like, moving, we need
a
place open.
Bag.
It's all in the gondola already.
Okay, I'm moving the 2.5K bag.
Bud, there's only one place that the pumpkin can go.
worse.
It is visually aggressive. It's in your face. It says, look at me.
46 coins each.
No.
Wait, I didn't know they'd be so
bad.
Okay, I was like, listen, if we don't buy everything one time, then we never know how much they're worth. Now, I'm also going to see if I can hide the walnuts in the corner.
Bro, I don't... Okay, hold on. Let me replace this even.
Wait, this is definitely not enough stock. We're getting so many more customers than we usually get. Whatever, we'll figure it out.
How did you?
I'm gonna leave these walnuts in the corner. So we'll just put them on the shelf with the pumpkins inevitably sell.
The left side? There you go. Nailed it.
These are only 46 a pop. What was I thinking?
What the fuck?
Dude, it's like a profit of 10 per. What was I thinking?
That's
we
terrible.
Have whiskey. We fish up whiskey. Whoa.
That's really bad. The cabbages were honestly peak. The cabbages were great.
The cabbages will come again. We've got a lot
what
of farmland.
What the fuck is this light, dude?
Dude, it's a plus two red light because Sam, it served its purpose right there, didn't it? Because you noticed that light immediately and freaked out about it.
I
same way
I walked in,
around.
I tripped, I fell on it, I got that. Lit on fire.
And you know what? That gets you on the news.
What news?
The news? The
local consumer walked prior? Into.
Hear ye.
Man falls in
shop
fire.
Owner falls on own fire.
Man conflagrated.
And that gets us money.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I think that just warns people not to come into our store.
Nah,
I
they want to see.
Still coming in. I don't know.
They want to see the man who was covered in burns.
Hey, this is your rod.
They
want to
see
rod.
The fucking.
What do you mean?
That's your one. Give me mine.
Oh my God, the cow is getting
rod.
Big, guys.
30. Oh my God.
And we got fresh eggs coming in. I might be someone that needs to get it back because there's a lot of fucking stuff.
I don't know. All publicity is good publicity. Doesn't actually always apply. I don't agree with that statement.
How do you
genuinely
not agree
not
with
true.
That?
Because you can get publicity and then
careers from bad publicity.
I know, and that's the exception. That's not actually what the rule is. You could definitely get bad publicity, man. I'm just saying.
I don't know, man.
Nah.
People know your name.
You're just being dumb.
You. No, you're dumb.
If I start claiming that these are artisanal eggs, do you think we can sell them for more?
Yeah.
Free range, bro. They're free range.
These are free range. Like, these chickens are having a great
Stuff
time.
The chicken into the box. You don't have space.
See, I just don't know if I'm supposed to be killing these cows. You know, I haven't gotten a read on that
Wait,
yet.
Wait, you're slaughtering the cows?
I don't know if I should or not. I don't know.
You piece
the cow
of
is
shit.
Still.
Put the blade look, down.
Are they making
it
milk?
It doesn't say they're not. It's not ready yet. If they're making, they have. Look, they have an udder, so I know they can't.
An udder.
Yeah, one big.
I think Tomato bought bulls instead of cows, man.
Dude, not. That is not a hog. All right, that ain't a hog.
Cow. Yeah, man, I'm not too sure about that.
There's two fish in the cellar, by the way, that we're not like. Stocking? Is there a reason why?
That is our backlog in case we ever need it.
Dude, my sheep.
In case we ever need two
IRL,
fish.
Tangent.
Mm-hmm.
I have the only breed of sheep that have horns.
Mistake.
And the girl sheep fucking beat the fuck out of each other like full speed sprint headbutts.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I think you got rams, dude.
No, they're all girls, but because
I think you got some rams.
I didn't know that. Like, if they're girl sheep with horns, they just do the same thing. They just like fight.
They're pissed off.
I'm gonna buy some more seed.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Why?
In so much that we're sort of
Why'd
falling behind
ones?
On like
they look,
product
they look
on
cool.
shelf.
Yeah, he got them for aesthetic reasons, and now he's getting his ass beat every time he steps outside.
Nah, they don't headbutt me. They headbutt each other.
We'll see.
Look, I buy one set of seed. Everything else goes to produce today. We should have no problem.
Well. Okay, so we have to pay like 1200 something, 1250 in fucking fees at the end of the day. And our shelves are probably gonna get emptied, but we're not making like that much.
Okay, so how about the order is I make the produce purchase now. So that's not on our thing anymore. And then we buy other stuff based off what we have left over after.
Okay, makes sense.
What day is it? The 9th? Okay, we need bread. The bread's valuable enough to be buying, right?
Maybe. I don't know. Some of these aren't making, again, that much profit.
Oh, man. I fucked up.
Well, you're on the fucking ground floor, man. I need you to tell us what's selling.
Nah, bread's actually pretty good.
Bread good? Okay.
Carrots, we're almost out of. I know those sell. Potatoes is good. Pumpkin was a fucking waste. We're not getting more
pumpkin. Yeah, pumpkin was a scam. If it's not, like, Halloween, how much? It don't
wait. Numerically, how much did you invest in pumpkins?
Oh, it was cheap as shit.
Okay, good.
$3.50.
Just a lot of time and space.
Benji, we need to be running fish to the shop. We're, like, out of fish to sell.
Let's stock Rose now. And see how roses are selling before.
Well, I just filled that one up, but like by the time I get back there, it's gone again. We need.
Yeah,
we've got fish in a pile over here. We need to just like
maybe
get
we have
them
the price. Maybe we like slow people down a little bit.
Okay. Oh, this is looking good. Okay, that's a boatload of stuff purchased.
Some of these guys coming in here buying like a fish. Like, come on, man. Why do we have so many fish trophies? What is this?
How many things can you hold now, Sam? You got little pouches.
Do you have a bag?
I didn't get one.
Why?
Because they spent the money. We only just now got back over 1.5.
Oh, you get three extra slots, so you can hold three things at once.
Huge.
It's really big.
Really huge.
I'm upping the price of fish.
Social media from Foxy Mobile is great. Seen that new sneaker drop? That's
definitely
my autumn look sorted.
Oh yeah? And what's the rest of your look?
This?
Alright, I fucking hate YouTube. I'm over it.
What?
Where's the mop?
Oh, the corner.
I'll take the knife over to the farm. I might have to kill one of the animals.
I need it for customers.
Nah, man, I need it for the fucking beasts.
They're like locusts, man. They're eating me out of everything I own. Which is a good thing, but still.
I gotta weed out which one of these cows makes milk. Dude, I got two different kinds.
Where are you? Where are those cows?
But they all have udders!
Brother, that's
try
a
the milk
for sure.
Try in the milk.
Try the milk of each.
I'm pretty, okay, the wait. Brown cows are worth more than
the brown
normal
cows
cow.
Are tiny. What the fuck?
They're not fully
cow.
Grown yet. This is the
this
first
is
one
a
that's
dairy
fully grown.
Cow. This is the one you can milk.
Then why? Well, why are these ones worth more then? The brown ones are worth more money.
Because they'll grow up to be heaving beasts of burden. But for now, this is the
why
dairy
did you
cow.
Describe them like that?
I don't like how he put it.
Also, we're out of fish.
Classic. Yeah.
Alright. Okay.
Wait, Benji.
Fish in the store.
Wait.
What's up? What'd you get?
I think the fish trophies junk for like 400 each.
Yeah, you guys.
Okay, no, that's fine though. We just got that's money we have when we need it, right?
Yeah, right now.
Speaking of right now, I'm going to buy my fucking seeds.
Okay.
Because I need them planted by the evening so I actually get them done in time. So we're doing some Merlot lettuce.
Yeah, we're having a supply demand issue
in
the store
before we hit it.
All right, here's 2,000 coins from fish trophies. God, fishing fucking rules.
Big supply demand issues right now going on.
2,400.
I just think it's
crazy. When does the old man pay out?
Be playing today.
This guy came like, in for milk and he decided he just wanted egg. We're out of egg. Oh god. Oh god. We have to close.
Dude, what,
you
how
guys
are we
just,
out of egg?
What guys just bought?
The chickens are going crazy on egg.
Yeah,
I bought,
egg.
Sam, I bought a bunch of Merlot lettuce seeds.
Dude, they're like locusts. They're just buying everything. We don't have anything to sell them.
Do I need to make? Are we out of egg?
Yeah,
I have
no
to
egg.
Get more chickens. We have to get
everything.
Upscale egg.
I have
more
to upscale.
Chickens.
I'm upscaling chickens, okay?
We are tapped for good.
We need green circuits now, Tomato. Upscale, please. Jesus fucking
Christ. I am upscaling the chickens now, but you're not gonna... Dude, honestly, if a fucking, like, animal rights activist sign my barn...
Battery Farm does not even begin to describe what's going on in there, but I will
it
not cover
bad,
it on my stream.
Guys,
I will not look
really
over there.
It's really bad.
The screams, the howls.
Are we down? Are we down a fishing rod, Benji?
Yeah.
Okay, got anyone?
Dude, I can't keep up with how many. I can't keep up with how many customers we're getting a day.
I'll just keep running fish over Benji.
Guys,
right?
We
just
can. Guys, we have an employee station. We could pay someone to. Help at checkout.
We could afford
No, it's not a checkout issue. It's a, we don't have enough things on shelves to like, there's too many people and not enough product. Like we're running out of fish.
I don't know about that, man.
We've got.
You see this workshop?
Yeah, apparently you can like make stuff in there. I don't think we have it unlocked.
Wait,
yet.
That's a crafting for later game, though. It's engineering.
Okay. Well, end of day moment.
Yeah, I think we're good.
And.
Do we have enough money?
We do.
Yes.
Surely. Yeah. Barely,
but we're
sure.
Cutting it close every day.
We're being a little bit dangerous.
That's how you make a good business. You gotta spend money to make money.
Okay.
Let's move this produce. And by move this produce, I mean you guys, because I have to harvest the leeks.
This isn't
guys,
gonna last very long.
No, the leeks are in, dude. We are about to make $1 billion.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You guys don't understand. They don't.
What is wrong? Dude, you're going crazy.
There's not enough product.
Bud, I just got the product. Leeks are selling for 119 C.
Guys, I have doubled the price of all fish. I've doubled the price of all fish.
I don't know if that's going to work.
Let's see if it works. Wait, where'd my rod go?
Why the fuck would they are you saying you doubled the price of all fish?
Yeah, I upped it by another 20.
Why the fuck would they ever buy that?
Because they have no choice.
Well, right now they're selling out instantly, so I'm just raising the price. Benji, did you take my fishing rod? Did yours break and you're now using mine and you're pretending that you're not?
He's real quiet.
We're gonna have to sell the fish trophies.
Wait, this isn't mine. You're right. Where's mine?
Sell the fish trophies.
We did. We sold them all, I think.
Oh, fuck. We're dead.
this is my rod.
Where'd my rod go?
That was our rainy day fund.
Guys, I borrowed a lot of money from bad people on the assumption that the fish trophies were going to pay off if we needed them.
Oh, what a classic.
What do you mean?
Oh, no, we're doomed. We're barely staying afloat.
Hey, the leaks are going to make us a lot of money.
These customers are going to... You know the SpongeBob episode with the very first episode?
He 100% is holding both and fucking with you.
They're gonna Benji? Eat me out of fucking house and home.
Benji, hey, have you got my rod?
I legit just threw it to you and you picked it up.
No, you threw me your one. I know it was your one because the durability was nearly gone and my rod was brand new.
No, I
dude,
know.
Benji
but...
is being a fucking rascal today. I don't know what's up with him.
I didn't have anything for you, man. Look, let me just chuck it. There we go.
No, this isn't the rod. Give me my rod. You freaking bitch.
Whatever, man. I was trying to infuse it with my blessings of Poseidon for you, actually. That's
okay,
what
well,
I was doing for you.
The tuning.
I've become more of a ferry the fish to the shop guy because I have a bag. Even though I'm now realizing you also have a bag and just pretending you don't.
See, that's what I did to you there was the bad gambit, though, where I convinced you that I only had one slot.
Yo, these ghosts ain't making milk yet, man. I don't know what to tell you.
Milking them goats.
Like, these are still babies. They ain't gonna be making no fucking milk.
You milking goats these days?
Man, it's hard being a fucking farmer.
Dude, I'm gonna be honest. I'm still trying to figure out if I need to kill this cow who still hasn't started making milk themselves.
Jesus Christ, dude. This is simple stuff.
I think you need to butcher it.
Oh, wait, hold up.
Benji, I don't want you anywhere fucking near it because you're gonna end up killing something before it's actually ready to be harvested again.
Yes, they've caught
fucking ruin it for me.
One
get
fish
the fuck
each
out
per
of
day.
It.
Shut
I would
the
never
fuck up.
I would never ruin anything.
Hey, the customers are bitching that the fish are too expensive.
Okay, lower them a bit.
Surprising
dude,
nobody.
Why are you doing my job? It's my job. Get the fuck out of here. Grabs you, throws you out. Get the fuck out of here.
You just really want to be valid. You just really want to be, like, useful. That's
go back
sweet.
To fucking fishing up junk from the sea, alright? God damn. Junk!
The whiskey that has made this operation fucking survive has come from these lawyers.
Junk! Okay?
We're out of whiskey.
Dude, this guy literally grew a single pumpkin and is, like, now just fucking.
Didn't even grow those. Didn't even grow those. Dude, those pumpkins were trash because those. I didn't grow them, okay?
That's pretty sick, actually. And I think that's pretty cool.
Ooh, the roses look nice.
Our whiskey fortune has run dry as of late, Benji. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah,
our whiskey
I think
rush
I'm
is
four
over.
Crates in, and I'm fucking... I'm tired
ever since
of
we
whiskey,
realized
whiskey
that... You know what happened? You know what happened?
What?
We sold our 9 fishing trophies and angered the gods. That's what happened.
Yep, that was the blessing.
Still too expensive? Man, I'm just gonna put these at market price, man. Shit.
The regular fish is the blue one. I see. Excuse me, sir. I'm here to sell fish. I mean, we have a decent amount of fish on the shelves.
Dude, it literally goes so fast, though.
It does, yeah. Floor sign, dude. Huh? What are you doing in there, you sneaky bastard?
Fucking.
Someone's making purchases without opening mic.
Huh? What's up?
What did you buy?
I'm just trying to see if I can get into some, mischief.
What are you up to?
Oh, okay, that's disconcerting.
Did you say trying to get up to some mischief?
Yeah.
What can we fit in this thing?
Dude, nobody's buying fucking leaks, man.
Benji,
oh, you can
Benji.
Really...
What do you want?
I'm DMing
what's
you.
For me? Okay.
What?
Oh,
what?
They're doing fucking private exchanges
private
now.
Messages now. We just do a little sneaky messaging now.
What he's saying is actually brilliant for all of us, and you'll love what he's saying, but it is important that it's a secret.
Then say it out loud.
Why can't not just say it?
Can't,
why not
can't
just say it?
Hey, could you DM
illegal.
Me?
Huh?
That would be illegal.
Just fishing. I'm just fishing.
Just DM me the secret. I just like want to know.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't like this.
Dude. My sign says nothing but right now, and everyone is walking up to read it. It's getting people to the store. It's getting people to the front of the store. They're walking up to figure out why the sign is screaming.
So this is how we bring it back around.
What do you mean bring it back around? We're thriving.
This is how
guys
we survive.
Are burning through our produce.
Dude, I gotta buy more seeds.
What?
We harvested the leaks. We gotta get the next cycle. We gotta get more leaks.
Can you put some of these leaks in the cellar?
No. Why?
Regular fish is too expensive. What the fuck?
The leaks will sell on time. Right? Who just bought a million? They just bought a fucking boat, dude. That's what they're doing.
We're fucked.
They just bought the boat.
I need you guys to understand how fucked we are. I need you to understand.
What?
The worst part is if they, you know what's the most like aggravating
Wait.
Part? If they had been like,
No,
oh.
you guys don't understand. On the boat
no,
is a map.
No.
Listen,
shut the fuck
on
up.
The boat is
listen,
a map,
listen,
dude.
Listen, on the boat is a map. We
There's
can fit,
octopus.
We can actually sail and fish up sharks, octopus, swordfish, tuna.
I believe
tuna.
You. Listen here. What I was going to say is the worst thing you guys did was not just communicate you wanted a boat, because I would have been like, awesome, guys. Go get that
no,
boat. That seems
no,
like a fun thing.
No,
I literally
no,
was
like that.
Going to
you're
say
lying,
that.
You're lying.
Yeah, I
you guys just
you
decided to be secretive, and now it's made me mad.
Dude, if we just said, hey, we want to spend $4K on an untested boat that might yield nothing, you would say no.
I need you to understand you financially ruined us.
But now... It will yield something. Also, it made our tax rent go up 200, so we just got account.
Dude, there's
that.
Not going to be any fucking fish that come. What if they never come? You know, here's the problem is that they're going to get greedy out there.
No.
They're going to get
gonna
greedy.
Pile up
then they're never going to come back.
And
we
shark
can't buy
and
any
squid.
Products to put on our shelves.
Guys, we'll be back with so much money.
We're going to go bankrupt.
I promise.
We'll be back.
I'm going to have to kill the animals. I'm going to have to kill the animals.
There's octopuses out here, Sam.
We've got 10 customers that can be in the store at any given time.
How do you know where we are?
G-mon, I'm gonna have to kill all the
right.
Oh yeah,
right?
No, you're right.
No.
All right, you want me to
we
stop?
Can't afford
we
the baby goats.
Out. Hey, get out
what?
There. Get really out there.
I have to
like,
kill the baby
that
goats.
The...
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
the
yeah,
land
yeah,
mass.
Yeah, no, you're totally right.
Get an
yeah.
egg store.
So it should be between.
The... Look, we doubled the eggs. Eggs are gonna be doubled
down
soon.
Into the right. Down
I'm gonna start buying
right.
produce. How much rent do we fucking pay now because of these bastards?
Like 1,500 or some shit.
Christ almighty.
Paddle has durability. Good. Fucking shout, yeah.
We need more scallions. We need more roses. We need
this
more peach
lifestyle.
Juice. We need more egg. Egg is fine. We get right, egg every
I'm
time.
I'm still getting
you
brown fish here, man. This ain't the spot.
Okay, maybe
they're,
further
dude,
out.
Dude,
yeah,
I honestly, like,
out.
I don't want to hear as their fishing story disappears into nothingness and they die out there. It's going to be depressing as shit for me.
Is this where we're going, though? Yeah, like, that is... That
doesn't
is
even
right
know
way.
How to drive a boat.
It should be directly between here and here.
Nah.
Yeah. I will
more
say that
carrots.
We are moments away from a Titanic moment.
Oh.
What?
There's an iceberg, Captain. Oh, it's so easy to fish out here. It's so easy. It's so perfect.
Dude, they're like, I can fucking see them from shore. I think like, they're nowhere near
I think we fished up all the whiskey that was over there, and I think now that we've moved...
Oh, that might be cope.
We fished it all up, guys. They definitely, it's generated, it's pre-generated on the map.
Yeah, geographically, for sure.
Get the fuck back over here and fish up whiskey!
You don't know! You don't know anything!
We are out of whiskey.
We can't hear you from over there. It's 50 feet away.
We are out of everything.
I see you guys from fucking shore!
I think we're out of every product but leaks.
Sea adventure!
Fuck
you! We are a leak store.
Yay!
I hate, dude, I can see them. I'm like staring at them.
Yo, whiskey, let's go!
Yo!
Yeah, that silenced,
done that.
That silenced him real quick.
Tomato, we're out of everything.
That shut that mother guy up. Really.
We're out of everything? Hey, yo, shut the fuck up, whiskey boys. That could have done it and saved us $3,000 just doing the same thing.
Yo, another one.
My fucking God. What's wrong, G-Mart?
We're out of everything.
Everything? Even the leaks?
Everything.
What?
Dude.
Everything.
We're fucked!
What do you mean we have 5K?
Guys, you need 2 shipments of whiskey, and right now that's gonna be 8 grand.
I'm gonna see that all disappear as they buy a second boat so they can justify going to more
and
whiskey.
We would be
spawns,
right for doing
dude.
So. We would be right for doing
we're
so. Let me tell you why.
We're fucking funding this entire enterprise, all right?
You literally aren't. You literally,
we literally are. Dude. Every case of whiskey has paid for every dream you've ever had.
Dude, G-Mar, I feel like I need to learn how to make whiskey in this game so I can simply
can
take away their
out.
Only
yeah.
purpose from them. Like, literally take
yeah,
it from
you
them.
Yeah, but we would be able to fund you to be able to do that, dude. All right? We're willing to do that. I want
literally,
you to go to school. I want
literally,
you to go
literally,
to
none of,
the case.
Literally none
no.
of the money here was made by
the
fucking
thing
whiskey.
Is, though,
the
thing
right?
is,
it was made
tomato,
by the leaks.
Like, I don't hear you and Greg very often going, no, when you get
dude,
big
we
money.
We fish up
you know?
4K a pop.
Because we're consistently making
pop.
Fucking money. All right? Because it's consistent. I don't need to fucking cheer about it because
love,
it's just the
dude,
job.
Dude, imagine this game had a breakdown of what produce has made what money, and we could just see how much fish and
oh,
whiskey
you guys wouldn't
made.
Fucking
and
like
you'd
that.
Look so
somebody
dumb.
troll the VOD.
You
somebody,
guys
you need
wouldn't
to start
fucking like that.
Hey, maybe we should head out for like swordfish or something, Benji. Really push out
there. I'm thinking octopus, swordfish, or maybe even shark.
I'm thinking, yeah, let's go swordfish because it's this direction, right? We just go straight.
Sure, let's do it. Wait, that's, I mean, it's off the map.
We're actually out of everything. I'm baffled.
Oh, yeah, okay, I have
wait,
to buy
drop
every
a,
single
drop
thing.
Whiskey? Let's drop all the whiskey.
No. What, yeah, you think we should drop all this off first for them?
Nah, guys, I wouldn't come back
you
yet.
You guys should have dropped off the whiskey hours ago. We could have sold
we
it.
We just
now.
Fished the whiskey. What do you mean hours ago?
I thought you guys said you had many
fucking
whiskeys.
Fucking Baka.
We got two whiskeys, one beer on the ship.
That would be nice, but it's evening, so it might not
I don't know
sell
if this
by
is
I'm worried about
thing.
Over-purchasing, man.
I don't think we'll ever have too much stuff in that we can put it in the
wait,
cellar.
I mean, I
rock.
Need to
Sam,
buy
need to
I need to buy some
real.
Seeds today.
I'm gonna look for the octopus.
Okay.
What?
So I might
They're
need to take
real?
Are they below you?
Because otherwise we're just wasting fucking
Hang on.
Space.
I'm coming down. Do you have to catch them with your hand?
I don't know. They have mottled beaks. Bro, maybe
oh!
we just fish above them directly, or?
Okay, so it's this side of the boat, right here.
Yeah, let's fish above them. See if we can get the actual
All right,
octopus.
Problem.
Wait a minute.
Is the shop hey. Completely closed, Humor?
Yes.
But this can't be. This simply can't be.
Oh, fuck,
yeah, we
man.
Got nothing to sell. So.
Hey, guys. Hey guys, I need you to get back on the fucking boat, clown boys.
Hey, this is bad, man.
Wait, Tomato,
you
know like 5 minutes
idiot.
Ago? You know in 5 minutes ago you should be
you
on the second boat? We have no money to buy a boat to get the other boat.
Nice fucking whiskey, clowns!
We might need a second
whiskey.
Boat.
What happened?
I'm not buying a second boat!
Right, Benji convinced me to jump over to see the octopus, but we can't get back in the boat. There's no way into the boat.
Wait,
Where
hold
are
on.
You
I
guys?
Can I paddle the boat from underneath the boat? Is
They're
it
off the coast from the fucking barn.
Is it moving?
Yeah, does it move when I'm
oh,
touching it?
Oh, I see
it?
Them.
Oh my god.
Is it moving?
Need a second boat. We're not getting you a second boat.
A second boat to rescue
We're not getting
the first
a fucking
boat.
Second boat.
Good one.
Alright, you're not-
we're getting,
You guys,
we're getting
listen. You're not getting shit.
We're getting our boat.
Solve this. It's all you have.
Damn.
I'm swimming back to shore with the whiskey, man. We gotta give him something.
No, I'm getting on that fucking boat.
Can we push the boat to shore?
I don't know if you can push it.
You fucking
Okay, Benji, here's what we have to do.
What?
We're gonna have to swim all of the fish and beer back to shore and then pick up the boat, like the remove button.
So true.
Where's the dev?
Dev help. Oi, Sam!
What?
Poseidon blessed me on this day. I'm taking the boat back to shore.
Where do we get, like, house upgrade?
Probably the same guy.
How much are scroll down.
We drop all this off, Benji, and then we leave. We ain't coming back.
We're going
we'll buy
to
a second
oar
as well for in case things go wrong.
For speed too.
We go get sharks.
You want to go do sharks or swordfish?
Fuck.
I feel like swordfish sound fucking bad. Unless they are just attractions. Unless it's not actually something you fish.
If there
is it illegal for me to label on a sign out front that there's a 50% off everything in the store?
I don't think there are attractions because Gmo said there's people in the shop requesting fish we don't have yet.
What fish are they requesting, Greg?
They will ask for any product in existence ever as a means to encourage us to get that product.
Yeah, but like, what kind of fish have you heard them say?
Carp or some shit I saw.
Okay, there is a couple of weird fish on the... Oh, there's a couple of weird fish on the thing.
Now that
Jesus
we have a cellar,
Christ.
I have a full open fucking farm plot line still.
I'm not carrying
still.
All this.
What do you mean?
Yeah, gotta use the
I've got one legs. Pair of hands.
That's okay, you don't need to carry it, mate.
I bought a boatload of produce, so I'm buying another thing in cabbage seed.
There's a whole
someone did ask for an octopus, I guess.
Okay, if someone asked for an octopus, then we could definitely get octopuses. Which is right there.
Fucking see shit in this place.
Who's spending money?
Oh yeah, that'd be me.
Dude, we're not gonna have we don't have enough.
Oh, it's crazy that you spent 3,000 and now you're whinging about money. Yeah. That's actually fucking
psychopathic.
Fucking crazy,
dude,
you know?
I spent money when we were still making money. You just spent money at the end of the day.
Oh yeah, because that's the safest time for me, the guy who needs to plant shit at the end of the day so it progresses through its growth cycle.
The
to spend
I told
money.
You the boat added 200 to our cost, so we're gonna get broke because of you.
You know how safe it is for me to go to the produce store and now undo one of the walnuts. You know that, right? That all of this I already bought the produce today, right? You wouldn't know that though, because you're out in the fucking high seas drowning yourself underneath your shit.
The only fucking walnut here is you, you fucking
clown boy, okay? Clown boy.
You smell of piss and fear,
hey,
dude.
You
honestly,
drop this shit,
you
okay?
smell of
you
piss
need,
and fear. You need to acknowledge
you're lucky that we've
the fact
got
that
junk
we got
that we
eight,
can put in the
we
fucking
got about
junk.
10 grand Giga Chad brought in from
I'm
that.
You just come back with two crazies of whiskey and you're like, oh, yeah, my fucking corn seeds. Oh, they're gross. I love my corn seeds.
You guys
seeds.
Hear that?
You're gonna fuck him up, dude. He's gonna lose his mind.
Yeah, of course you would have a clown horn.
Do you hear
you
that?
Fucking clown.
You're honking your nose.
It's not me. It's the
it's not you. It sounds like you.
It's not me. It's actually you. Right.
It's not,
it's not the best argument you've got,
are
man.
You guys
that means you.
You're better than that.
I'm going to go fill up my
wait,
water.
Sam,
make it daytime when you're ready.
You could buy a buoy.
What does that do?
I mean, would it allow us to link to something?
I don't know. What use is a buoy?
They just float in the water and you can hitch boats to them.
Maybe you only catch octopuses if you put fish traps where they spawn.
Ooh.
I'm ending the day.
No!
Yeah, I'm gonna end the day.
I mean, I'm playing around, I don't give a shit. Probably should, to be honest. Yeah, boy might be a mark in this game.
It's crazy that we're not getting taxed for barely fucking anything.
Wait, we made-
Oh, it actually does show us our daily profit.
Dude, we made negative $7,000?
Well, because you buy a bunch of eggs, but you only get... Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know why those eggs are revealing a fucking...
The eggs
we've
were
never...
158% profit.
The eggs...
Wait, is there
Hey, let's get some fucking respect for the leak game, okay?
Okay,
guys,
the leak game is undone by your negative 8,000 egg game. What the fuck
that's
is
not,
that?
That's not real.
Eggs is real, though. I think
that's not real. That's not the actual. That's literally not possible.
Eggs do not cost 400.
That's not how they work.
I don't believe. I don't know if I believe.
Unless I show up and the entire barn is dead. Which they're not.
What if we're just buying eggs and we're selling them for like dirt cheap?
Dude,
that's our loss. I'm just so excited. Sam, eggs are our loss leader to get them in the door.
All right, do we do octopus?
Costco
do
does
do
it all the time.
Dude,
swordfish?
The cow udders are glowing. Man. It's time.
Yeah, let's go get some tuna, bro.
The cow, dude, there's actually holy cow udder. Like, there's some crazy shit happening.
It doesn't look like it's glowing from over here, man. I'm looking at the barn.
What I'm saying is, we've got milk.
Okay.
Okay, I like that.
We got milk.
Wait, yeah. So we found the octopus. What if we went past this rock?
Well, we should still try and fish up the octopus.
Where is it?
Do you? Oh, this cow's not long for this world. That milk don't sell for a lot.
Oh, how much?
I feel like
24 each.
Ooh, that's not great.
Well, it's infinite, but it's like...
That's a loss leader.
That cow's staying alive until the brown cows grow up and I see how much milk they produce.
Wait, I can see through the water. Hold on.
No, you can't. You gotta jump in, man. It's the only way.
No, you can see. You can see.
You can't.
Dude, why
if you look directly down, you can see through the water.
No, you're
don't
lying.
Fucking jump back into the goddamn water.
I'm not. It's not. I'm telling a fisherman's tale. I swear.
You're telling a fisherman's tale right now, dude. Another case of beer.
Dare I say we are fucking rich? The deep sea is full of alcohol, lads.
Dude, I am already completely overloaded. Moving my shit in.
No, you're fine.
Honestly,
so it's like it is one of the
extra pair of hands.
We don't have an
show some respect
on
the Flying Dutchman's name.
Dude,
we are both
G-Mar,
part of the crew.
I'm gonna do
ship.
Something. I'm gonna buy a fucking cashier now, because with these two completely absent,
no,
we need someone running.
Cashiering.
But like, you can't do it while you're also moving produce, and that's half the day is going by while you're moving shit, and we're not open.
I could have it. I could just leave the store open, and it's really not that hard to do both. I'm just lazy.
I just feel like we're suboptimal right now.
No.
We are so optimal,
dude,
bro.
Don't worry, man. We put 8 grand worth of whiskey in the shop for you today.
Yeah, we'll be fine once it liquidates.
We paid off the price of the ship and doubled it up. And then we tripled
dude,
it
Benji,
up with the other beers.
You have Poseidon's gift. You can get back in the boat. You have to find out where the octopus are relative to our location.
I'll find them.
Poseidon's gift.
Bro, we are nowhere near the octopus.
Where are they?
They're not even visible from here.
Are they not awake yet?
Well, what time does an octopus?
Dude, I'm telling you, it's, I think we do need
this
a,
morning.
No, I don't think
place.
So.
Yeah.
Because these guys are just getting in a fucking line.
No, they're not lining up yet.
Well, the second I put
they have it because I've been doing it.
Oh, but I because
this
you,
is why we
I,
need the boy.
You don't need to be here. They can line
oh,
up.
Oh yeah,
bit.
You're right because it marks where the spawn is.
Yep. So try like here, maybe slightly to your. Okay, hold on.
I see him swimming around.
How do I do this?
You just want
I got
try
one.
A job.
No, I
you
don't
did?
Want to
I'm
do this
go,
job.
Go,
I just
yeah.
want to have us making money.
How much did octopi cost?
Dude, come back
know.
Here. All right, I'm going back.
Okay. Poseidon's kiss. Thank you.
Good work.
How'd you I'll get
move the shit for you?
You have to move. You have to build up momentum before you actually do the jump.
We're good.
Okay. This is right.
Octopi,
oh, the
like,
apple tree's done.
The surface. How quickly do you click, Sam? Do you wait till the end?
No, the second it starts moving.
Beer.
More beer. Oh, you do the second? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I've been holding it till the latest second.
No.
Possibly
second
do
it starts moving.
I
you
assume
that would
be better. Yeah, no, but I thought you'd get better stuff.
Fish
if
trophy,
you left
fish
it
trophy,
later
that's
later.
Another 350.
Nice. Damn, we're fucking rich.
Hey, can we make any beef sausage? These guys keep asking about sausage in here.
I gotta give this cow one more day before I sentence them to death.
No.
So they need one more day to try.
We don't have any cow or pigs.
That'd be pork.
You're getting smarter to make you Costco hot dogs.
No, I'm working on. No, they just want sausages in general.
Oh, okay.
And we don't have pigs.
Can we make fish?
I don't even know that they sell pigs.
Oh, I don't know.
Ain't no pigs here.
I don't know.
We can find some.
How's is the fish selling out?
It's getting there.
I'm curious how much this octopi is gonna sell for.
They're buying fish.
Yeah, so you instant click. I'm wondering if it is like holding it means you get better stuff though.
You have had a lot more whiskey than I have.
Yeah, I've been holding the entire time, so as long as you can, and then clicking.
Whiskey is single-handedly, like, running our business. Just because there's and
also leaks are contributing.
It's no, no, leaks you have to buy the seeds for. These are just no investment, pure profit.
I am trying my hardest to be the bridge between worlds.
Nah, I could try, but like...
I kind of want to save up money and see if we can get the workshop and see what that does.
Yeah, man.
Us.
I'm down.
That's 10K.
How much is it? 10K?
It's what?
10K.
3 days? 3 days till Valentine's, folks.
Maybe we can make some cute little things in the workshop for Valentine's Day.
Yo.
I don't know if we're getting
I thought we were buying roses, though, right? I got
we're going to buy roses in bulk.
Huzzah. Sell little hot cookies. Now I want to get like a fucking hot chocolate. I hate this.
We're running out of fish.
We could probably pull in.
Whiskey!
Another whiskey! Alright, let's go drop all this off. We got some octopus too.
Two people oaring at the same time is gonna increase our speed.
I am wondering
so much.
If I just
I'm gonna keep fishing till last second.
From the shelves, if I could coerce people
in the squid
to
area?
Buy whiskey.
Oh my god,
roses
dude!
Expensive.
Sam, Poseidon's kiss for Valentine's. This
yeah,
right.
Roses go for a lot.
Poseidon's kiss for Valentine's. What, they have to kiss a fish?
Yeah. Yeah, you have to kiss a fish, then you get good luck for the year. Are you actually still fishing? Oh, okay.
We have a lot of... Yeah, we could actually get the workshop if we just save up the rest of the day.
Yeah. Well, we're about to drop in another whiskey bomb. And octopi. I'm curious how much octopi are going to sell for.
We got two beers as well coming in.
Two beers, one whiskey, two octopi.
With all that
fish.
Coming in, I might buy the workshop as soon as we reach 10K.
Do it.
See what it gets
treat
us.
Yourself.
I mean, I'm treating all of us. I don't know what this is going to
do. No,
we're
going to
go.
Engineer.
We're going to go bankrupt for this workshop.
I mean, fuck it,
might be
you
fun,
know?
octopus is 520 each.
Oh my god.
You bring back.
We brought back two. But like, we now know where to fish them. We know how it works now.
Alright, workshop. Coming up.
They're loving this whiskey.
They love the whiskey. They love the octopi.
It's a one-off purchase. There's no upgrades for it, so,
Well, that guy's bought it right from under me. Bastard. Where is the workshop tomorrow?
Up here. Big,
look at this.
So, I bet we buy stuff from the engineer and then we can, like, use it?
Yes, like, ovens and stuff. We need to start, like, processing stuff. We don't refine or process.
Problem is, there's nothing to tell what does what in that thing.
That would be nice.
There's an alcohol machine.
This guy bought
grains,
this guy bought 1,700 worth of shit.
Oven. I think oven's, like, the most basic
two
thing you probably get.
I think we get an oven and we see what it does for us.
Yeah, it could probably cook up most foods.
Might be worth it.
I say fuck it, do the oven.
Yeah, I just want to be careful about produce and rent today.
Yeah, true.
Mm-hmm. We have this whiskey produce. Is big.
And again, our stock is fucking full still on the stuff that sells, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
I might just buy the oven. Oh, never mind, we bought a medium bag.
Yeah, who needs a bag? Who needs a bag?
I mean, I could use one, but
right here.
Move it faster than me.
There's a bag right here on the floor.
My stuff's less urgent than Gmart moving shit at the beginning.
Wait, Gmart, do you have a bag?
No.
Okay.
Hey, you should just buy a bag tomorrow.
Yeah, no, I bought.
I'll just take the small one
bag.
That was dropped.
Yeah, but there's another. Just put Gmart should buy one too. Oh, did Benji buy one?
No, I bought one of them. Give Greg the bag.
Okay.
We gotta pay taxes. We're out of fish.
All right, Gmart, here you go. It's gonna change your actual life. Okay, there you go.
Wow.
So what? Now we all have more bag space. Yeah,
what?
You can hold multiple things.
Oh my god, I've been playing this game wrong.
It changes the game.
Holy shit.
Okay, I don't think I'll be getting the oven today, but... Still not bad.
Alright, Benji, you ready to hit the high seas?
Yeah, man, let's fucking do it. I'm saying we go swordfish. The fact
what are the buoys for?
Marking locations, I imagine. Maybe like marking where
to fish. We
think
it might be
you
fast
don't have to
travel.
Look at the map. Nah, I think it's like you don't have to look at the map.
Okay, I'm gonna buy one buoy.
I bought one.
Oh, okay. Why is the icon explosive?
I don't know.
I guess a torch. It's a torch to mark it. It's a torch, it's a torch
to mark the spawn. Okay, all right, wait.
We are going to sword. We're going to get tuna. Big fish.
Let's go get tuna. We'll probably be out. We'll probably see you guys tomorrow.
Where?
I doubt we're getting back before then.
Yeah, it's a long. Man. It's a long sail.
Hey, just don't fucking die out there, okay?
That's okay.
Because I like the money you guys make.
Yeah, that's true.
There we go. Now we're coming around.
Profitable to us.
Here we go.
Yeah, I mean, why are you saying that way? That's not the way.
Not yet. It is.
No, it's not.
Look, Big Fig Tuna, bottom right. It's all the way down here in the corner.
Is it this?
Yeah, it's eastmost and then southmost. We're heading east right now, and then once we get past this rock, we turn to the right, and that'll be south. Because I'm really good at directions.
We can also see, what's this fish spawn? It looks like carp.
What is it?
Just past this
rock?
Oh,
that's right on the other side of this road,
yeah. Milk's worth it. I might want to just put there that cow down.
It should be
I'm
right
giving them
us.
One more day, dude.
Okay,
like, because I'm going to harvest them tomorrow. If it's not... If they don't make more milk,
do you
they're
hop
in the
in
fucking
the war
grinder.
And see if they are here. Maybe get a boy down.
I'm a little bit concerned about.
Do you want
that?
Me to buy
you know
some
we
produce?
Do?
Yeah, we'll
we could
need
park
to
the boat
a
next
bit.
To a rock so we definitely can get back in easy.
Shut up! I'm going in.
All right.
We're also nearing Valentine's Day. We're gonna find roses.
I want to stock up.
We're actually it's further. Like, we went a little bit too low. We went too south.
Get two breads.
Wait, what direction should I go?
Eggs is taken care
towards
of.
Towards me. I'm sailing towards it so you can see. This way.
Get two roses.
So go north this way.
I see them.
You do? Okay.
Yeah.
Should we mark it? All right, let's mark one of them.
It's right here where I am.
Where are you, bud?
Behind you.
Two carrots.
Oh, it's there? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know if we need two of
throw a boy down and then we just
one of each is good.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw a boy on top
fish,
of you and then we're gonna mark.
Okay, if you're sure.
There we go.
Yeah, I think
you
okay.
Get two
variety.
Roses though, because those right, are.
So now you got to build up momentum.
Those
and
will
then
pay off
come it from the side.
When the day comes around.
Okay.
You want to be far away when you, like, you want to be flat on the surface when then you jump.
Okay, I'm good here.
Okay. You don't even need to come down from below. You can come like straight from the side.
Okay.
You just want to have been moving, and then you want to be at the
people
top
so
of your jump.
People are so upset about no apples,
like,
but
if you
the
jump
apples
too late,
are fucking growing,
you'll just
dude.
Collide
come
with the
on.
Wall.
Like, I'm working on it!
There we go, there we
right.
Go.
You want to try and catch a couple of these bad boys?
Dude, well, yeah, I mean, while we're here, might as well.
Don't end the day yet. I need to feed one of the chickens still. They somehow ate all their food.
We could see what they're worth. Also, the boy kind of like, you could bounce off it. That's nice.
Okay, we good.
No.
Cobb, hey, how many people
no,
can play?
No,
we're
no,
currently
no.
Four deep, and it's great, man. It's a good time.
Grayfish? Sam, is it grayfish?
Yeah.
Oh, we are.
Cool, grayfish.
At the end of the line here, man.
It's not big fin tuna,
yeah.
Though.
Yeah,
it's not, dude.
I'm thinking I want to use my
yeah,
blood
we're running out of
getting
shit.
A stock of big
look,
tuna.
All I say is, we only had to catch one or two
the
to
last
see
call,
how much they're worth. Now we know, right? If we want, let's go tuna.
Yeah. All right, we're going tuna. We got a bunch of crap fish. All right, tuna's all the way out here. It's south
man,
of this
island. These
fucking
people buy us out of the entire business.
That's
like,
what I'm
day.
Saying.
It's true.
The demand keeps increasing, but the supply dwindles.
Well, it's like we can't... one of the issues a lot of these games have is you can't say every day I want this much ordered of a thing.
Right. Yeah, you can't set like stocks.
Because
yeah,
that's how it works in real life. Like you set like an
yeah.
Order that just recurs because
yeah.
It's going to go away every day.
Yeah. Okay, I think we're actually at the border.
Man, they don't want as much beer as I thought they would.
Another fish trophy.
Buying, like, bulk.
Nice.
Yeah, that's
all right,
the
Sam,
last of them.
Keep your eyes out. This is.
I'm gonna end the day.
Okay.
There's big fin tuna. You've got the buoy, right?
Yeah. Well, no, it's right, in
so
the it's in the boat.
Be...
Yeah, it's right
oh,
here.
I gotta close the market.
Okay, I got
okay.
It.
Okay, I'm gonna jump okay. In and look for big fin.
All right.
Oh.
Benji.
Drowning me.
Benji.
I'm okay.
Okay.
Damn shame what happened to him.
So you should be around here, man. You should be able to find it.
Wait, I'm gonna hire a cashier.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Okay,
I'm
sounds about right.
Peeled.
Cabbages
it
are in.
It's pretty barren down here. Wait, maybe it's even further south.
You got. Sometimes you have to wait a while for them to spawn.
True, they don't seem to spawn from too far away.
Jack, the cashier. Huh?
Where the fuck is Jack? Maybe when I open.
Here they are. Fuck is Jack? Big fin tuna over here.
Wait, where the fuck did you go?
That's straight up a swordfish. That's not big fin tuna. Right here.
Oh yeah.
Breasting the surface. So hold on, let me get a good look. Because he seems to move a lot.
Oh god, Jack comes tomorrow.
Is there any one?
That's like, there's only one, but I don't know if it actually counts like that.
Is it like right underneath you?
Yeah. Hold on. He like moves this way. It kind of circles around here.
Okay.
I think pop it where I'm standing now because I'm in the middle. All right. Sick.
Is this Song Gigalong or Sam Looped It? Look, we don't... Sea Shanty 2 doesn't stop playing until we get back to dock, dude.
We are out here trying to find a fucking swordfish that's worth probably, like, $1,000.
A fabled swordfish.
They've lost it.
Is this a fishing game?
We're about to
you run a market. But me and Benji...
Oh my god, I looked away
Me and Benji realized you can fish up whiskey, and we've just been making a fortune just fishing.
They've been neglecting...
So we've neglected every other element.
Everything all right over there?
The customers, they're pouring in.
How much did the octopus sell for? They were 500 each, dude.
Dude, I still have to stock the fucking shelves of goddamn...
Does Sea of Thieves have fishing?
Yeah, of course it does. You should play Sea of Thieves sometimes.
I've literally never played it.
Does that have good fishing, though?
It's all right.
Yeah, it's good. Dude, that white cow never made another fucking bottle of milk. It's donezo. It's meat today.
I'm so sorry.
The chickens, though.
You're out of fish.
Eggs, like, every day.
You're sure this was Swordfish Town?
I'm sure. I saw the fish. We filled up on... We only got two octopi when we were doing octopi earlier anyway.
It's true. They are rare, dude. They're very rare.
Dude, he's fucking... They're dono-walling the...
What'd you say, Gmont? Sorry.
What did you say?
You know we're out of fish.
Oh, okay.
We're sorry we don't know, Waldy. We're on a fucking fishing trip.
If you guys don't bring money back, then what good are you?
Oh, I'm sorry that you're still coasting off the fucking $12,000 of whiskey that we brought back last time.
I'm just, you've been gone an entire work day. I'm just checking in where, like, my fucking fish are.
We have, dude, it's still morning.
We made the mistake.
It's literally still morning.
You've become
gold hungry.
I just went from having too much fish, please stop fishing, to like, where are my fish, you know?
Because we're going out for the good shit now, dude.
Oh my god, the good shit. They're never coming back, dude. They fucking went to Tahiti or some shit.
Arthur.
It's okay, man.
Dude, I'm really
cottages are here.
Is this how it feels to be a retailer and a distributor? I'm like arguing with the guy, like, dude, I ordered 30 pounds of fish for today, and you're like, I don't care. Well, we're still out at sea getting them, so like, what do you want?
I can't swim back.
Buying an oven, and I'm gonna see if I can cook this meat I just got from the cow that I turned into piles of beef.
Oh, we could probably grill the fish in the oven.
Bad for business.
Who said that?
I don't know. They're just quoting a guy. Is that a dev, or are you just quoting another random guy?
It's guys quoting guys out here.
I'm buying the oven.
You guys may need to go deeper.
But it's... Hold on, no. But the fish is...
But you only saw one, right? Instead of not a bunch?
Yeah,
the
I just saw one.
Customer asked for regular fish.
One.
I'm sorry, sir.
Try
no
and, like,
fish
throw
today.
Your
the fisherman died.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, lady. No whiskey today.
Try, like,
yo, I can start... Yo, if I start farming wheat...
Or plum out.
We can make bread. I can make bread with eggs.
Because the octopus, like, crested the surface, wheat. But I'm not seeing no swordfish here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, this oven doesn't result in any means by which to make steak or anything like that.
Benji, you're gonna get back on the
boat. Baked goods.
Get down there like a salmon and look around.
Okay, hold on. I
can make
pie. Dude, I can make pie. And then I'm gonna get down there.
Cookies?
Pie would be lovely. Wait, what do you make pie out of?
Egg, goat milk, and wheat.
Oh.
I might get a greenhouse.
I'm sorry, everybody. No fish today.
Dude. No, everybody. Yo! We don't got fish. We got some big pieces of fucking meat here. Okay.
The meat is worth 960 bucks.
That's pretty great.
What did you cost? What did you cost? Right by the boy.
Where I'm costing.
And
now,
I got these
right.
Flanks as well, dude. Worth 260 each.
Oh.
We have to get back and sell this, man. We have to get back and sell this.
So those cows are worth.
Well, let's catch more fish.
500 up.
We need to fill up that store like entirely.
So you basically double.
we have two things worth of fish.
Upkeep's not that bad, but I mean, I think I'd want to get another barn next time if we're playing again.
I mean,
to expand the cow.
These fish are gonna rot. They're fresh, dude. What the fuck?
There's progression ahead of us.
Well, I mean, here's the thing, is that the more time you guys spend with them dead on your fucking boat, the faster they have to sell when they're in the
spawn. They don't last 2 days anymore. They sell instantly, dude. They're gone. It doesn't matter. As long as they got 1 day of freshness.
True.
Yeah. You guys, we can also fill the cellar. We have a cellar.
We ever buy the workshop?
Yeah.
We did. It's where the oven is now. I could get the thing to make alcohol, too, and see what that uses. Well, we have two fish, G-Mart. Two abandoned fish.
Sam, we have beer and a fish.
Wow.
We might want to go back now, just time-wise.
Rolls my fucking eyes. Yeah, we can go back, I guess.
I feel like we have to. Alright, one last pull. You got a swordfish?
No.
What?
Yeah.
That was just a regular fag.
If we both just embrace delusion, though, we can imagine that.
Dude, these people yelling about peach juice and shit. Chill out. Take your red eggs and get out.
Just do one more for the road.
Trash.
Did we like get too much rep and it's made people ravenous? Like,
right, you could pull. I'm gonna drive us home.
Yeah.
There's like 10 customers allowed in the store at any given time.
Drive past the grayfish boy too. Well, I'll take a little poke at that one.
I'll do that. Yeah.
And the cabbages.
We are burning.
Cabbages are like running out.
Is there any, like, big game fisher games where you actually just have to see a thieves, but it's just about the fishing?
But not usually multiplayer.
So awfully specific.
But they're all really bad
multiplayer. Yeah, there's a lot of single-player ones. World of Fish was one I looked into, but
I did Pro Bass Fishing with JP, there was, like, 8 of us, and it was awful.
Yeah.
Oh.
There's, like, one of those hunting games, like Hunter Call of the Wild, but it's fishing.
Yeah.
It's multiplayer. I don't think it's very good, though.
Oh, Sam, my oar's gone.
Might have gotten updated and fixed, though.
What?
Do you have an oar?
No.
You do. You're fucking with me. I saw that little smirk draw across your face.
Also, do we want to check out that tropical island right there?
Oh, I thought you said you'd been to it earlier.
No, not that one. Over there.
You guys are running low on time. There's one thing I'm going to buy.
All right,
in case we do play again. I'm going to get a greenhouse, because if I start growing wheat, we can make baked
goods. Yeah, you can have year-round
24/7.
Wheat.
Yeah. So I think I'm gonna get a greenhouse.
It's genius.
I
think we might become billionaires in this game.
I think we get one more session out of this game.
Yeah.
Because it's got like a nice expandable thing and like seasons and everything. I think we can work with this. Okay, so greenhouses are all one plot line each.
There's nothing here, man.
Wait.
What?
There's nothing here. I thought maybe we'd get coconuts.
Cellar was supposed to be used for fish. It's now going to be for just keeping milk and eggs for baking.
I mean, that makes sense. Perishable goods.
Like, I'm just gonna put it all down there.
If it works, it works.
So, sorry guys, no fish today.
Gmar, I need you at the port with the horse. We have so much.
I work the counter.
Get off the counter.
Sorry, I gotta sell the last of these
eggs.
We gotta
hire some more people.
We need help getting
this
fish in.
Well, you see, we got a part-timer coming tomorrow, but
he's not here today. You need to give it another day, man. Buying some wheat seeds. Which are very cheap. Winter seeds cost... I'm really surprised this game starts in the winter. Winter seeds cost so fucking much compared to every other...
Makes sense, though. Version. Makes sense.
Hey, whistle the horse over when we get there, Benji.
Alright.
Call Katie over.
Okay, I accidentally whistled the horse in the ocean.
No. Doomed him.
Wait, where did my whiskey go, bro? Oh.
This game sells wheat in packages of 15, which is fucking evil.
How much is... What is...
A plot is 16.
Oh, God, it's hot dogs and buns all over again.
Why would they do that? Like, that's an intentional choice made by the devs.
Wait, the same thing happened in that Tavern Keeper we played. Same shit. It would be a plot of 10 and they'd sell you like 8 or something like that. And I'm like, bro.
Like, just round it and bill me more, dude.
Please.
Okay, Greyfish is 243, Sam. Swordfish, guys, is 1,950.
Yeah, I'm just gonna need you to bring home some swordfish, whatever you can.
Holy fuck. Got the beer.
I mean, now that we have money, cheddar, income, and we have things, I wouldn't be opposed to both of
you guys help us ferry this fish in? We have so much.
Yeah.
Is this even all gonna fit on the counter?
Probably not.
Yeah, it will.
In the cellar.
We're gonna have to sell her a lot, actually.
Make sure the one-day ones are going on the counter, and the two-day ones.
Yeah, I'm definitely checking for that. I'm definitely doing that for you. Don't worry.
Looking at that.
Definitely checking.
All right, bro.
Yeah, it's definitely my job to sift through your fucking fish for you.
They're so angry that we're so effective.
These are all going on the shelf, and when I don't have any more going on the shelf, they're going in the fucking
retail every day.
Dude, this guy hates the fact that like one swordfish that we bring home is worth like his entire week's crop that he like nurtured.
Oh my fucking god, dude! Like,
it's getting real.
Hell,
I can feel it. I can feel this genuine vitriol though.
Shut the fuck up! Watch your back in D&D. I said I would ruin your day today. I still have time. I made an oath yesterday that I would ruin your day today. I didn't say when or how.
Why the fuck would you make such an oath?
He did make an oath. He actually
did
make
an oath.
Are you a bad
person? I really did
make
that fucking oath.
He was in my chat and he made that oath.
Don't make oaths like that, man.
Dude, I do it again. I still have to follow through, man. I made a lot of deals with a lot of dark entities for that oath, man.
Oh my god.
Look, if you the skinny fish, you can get three in a row.
Yeah, you can stack them.
Oh my god, I gotta be paid way more to do that shit.
Okay.
Dude! I just can't.
you were overcommitted there. You were
people
about
are buying it
shit
faster than I'm placing it.
Yeah, you see why? You know why I said that like that, Benji? It's because what I thought was that one of you was picking up the fish as I was placing it down to place it a different way. And then I realized it was selling so fast that some lady basically ran into the store and ripped it out of my fucking hands in front of me.
All they do is buy fish. All they do is buy fish.
I mean, if it works, we make money. Good money. Actually, we're at 10K. We could get the big workshop thing, too.
We could get
the alcohol
workshop.
Like, no,
we
the
could
big workshop thing.
We could buy the alcohol machine right now.
How much is it?
See what
7,500.
Yeah, buy it.
Bought it.
Let's place it down, and then we can and then I'll know what
actually,
I need to.
Benji, I put three oars and actually, three new fishing rods on the boat. Next time we go out,
tomato, you can place it down because you know what's going on here. And that sounds
sick. Our rep plummeted when we ran out of product. Who could have expected that?
We should probably have closed the store before that happened. I'm gonna close it.
No, they.
So beer is wheat, cumin, and chestnut. Whiskey is corn, chestnut, roses, and honey.
Ooh,
wine is red currant, cranberry, and roses. So I should start growing roses for sure.
Yeah, roses. And then we can
also, I noticed the day you did sell roses, they were like insane profit.
Yeah, and that wasn't even on
Valentine's Day. Valentine's. We should stock up day before.
We should start stocking.
Yeah, we didn't make it to Valentine's Day.
We didn't.
The days are longer than
start to next Sunday.
Should we get a check? We should get a checkout helper, right? Is what we should get.
I already hired one. He's coming tomorrow.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, this place could be upscaled a boatload, guys.
You filled the boat with oars and fishing rods? Sick.
Next Sunday, a boatload of money, but alas, no more time today.
Yeah, no more time today. We're gonna go.
Let's end the day so it saves.
Yes.
All right. Good game, chaps.
Big fishing trip. Good game, guys.
Good game, chaps. Financially, we are. I mean,
dude, what the fuck? We did 20,000 credit coins in sales today.
What the fuck?
Dude, the eggs keep on saying some weird shit. I'm not sure what
the eggs
do.
What's going on with the eggs, bro? I don't know what's going on.
Minus 95%.
Eggs are a money laundering scheme. I write the fuck off on every egg. We write off the eggs.
Dude, the swordfish sold instantly.
The chicken are written off.
The swordfish sold instantly.
Yeah, the swordfish is great.
Cabbage made $4,000.
That is crazy.
Like, so what's with the eggs?
That's like one crop of cabbage too. So if I got like multiple lines going,
yeah, we need to expand.
Also, it's kind of weird because they like say stuff like brown fish and regular fish. They say average cost 40, sell 56, but it's free. They're free.
Yeah, no, but we can probably order them in or buy them.
The assumption if you order them,
but it's but then it only shows us our profit. It's misleading.
Yeah.
Minus 21k. Yeah, all right, GG's.
Gonna go get the other two guys. It's been a pleasure. I'll catch you all next
time. Been a pleasure.
All
right. For you.
Good night, boys. GG's.
Night. Guys.
Goodbye.
Night.
Oh, disconnected.
The sea shanty, it never ends. It did end. It just ended. Old Market Simulator. You should totally play this with the boys, Gessie. It's a vibe, dude. It's cozy. Oh, look, it ended. I'm sorry. Yeah, well, chat, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you coming by for another Toxic Sunday. I'm going to raid into my DM, Joe Fudge, for some D&D. If that's not your thing, I release you into the wild wilderness of Twitch. If that is your thing, stick around. No stream afterwards. A little bit late for me, but we'll be back tomorrow playing some games. Is tomorrow Diablo launch day? If so, we'll play that. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, I'm down. It's midnight Tuesday? Oh. Wait, what? Tomorrow's the early access. Wait, it's not tomorrow. I gotta lie to you. Tomorrow, we'll probably do... It's a midnight between Monday... Okay, so it's at midnight UK time, Diablo. I'll probably just play on Tuesday then. I don't like starting games at midnight because I'm trying to get better about ending at like 3 a.m. We're definitely going to be playing The Isle tomorrow for Katie's birthday. I don't know what we're going to do beforehand. Maybe do Shadows of Doubt or something. Anyway, let's go say hi to Joe. Thank you guys for hanging out. Appreciate the love. If you're new, please hit the follow button. And check out my boys Tomato, Gmont, and Benji. That's who I was playing with. I just typed raid strip in and tried to raid myself. Oh, alright. Have a good night, homies. Peace out. The ego of this guy. Unbelievable. It's an endless loop. Good night.